Once again, welcome to the stream. We're live on TikTok, YouTube, and Twitch, and somebody's making my lights go nuts right off the bat. What is that? Somebody dropped a like or something. Oh, Bozo, spamming likes on TikTok. Thank you so much, Bozo. Immediately. Tonight, we're gonna try and knock out as many wins as possible on Resurgence on Ashika Island. We got a full quad together where the round is just about to start. Ram Jam spamming those likes too. Thank you so much, Ram Jam. Good to have you back. Yeah, let's just go ahead and drop on in because this is happening.
Yeah, that's the one. That is Black Panther.
Okay.
Motherfuckers.
What's up, dude? Ram Jam. Not a whole lot. Not a whole lot. Did a little bit of weapon camo grinding. I'm getting real close to being able. I've almost got all my ARs gold, so then I'll be able to do platinum. I haven't grinded any weapon. Any weapon camos till now.
Okay, bye.
It's literally. It's like I'm done. Later, guys.
I don't think you want to hear us give him shit about.
Had he said anything like leading up that he was gonna be done soon or anything like that? No. What were you giving him shit about that he didn't want to get crap about?
We always give.
Yeah, shoot, the ship is back. Oh, it sounded like Colin was gonna say something specific.
No, that's what I was gonna say. It's just like, oh, you can't leave yet. You know, blah blah blah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I didn't want to get guilt tripped.
Yeah.
All Direwolf all night
long.
Okay, bye. Have a good one. Hey, Shadow Knight, I've been good. How about yourself, dude? Welcome back to Twitch, Shadow Knight. How you doing? Been a little bit, but not super duper long. Oh, my goodness.
Positive ID on the bounty target.
JK Marvin spamming likes, making my lights flash. Thank you so much.
Right,
you're in TikTok and haven't figured it out yet. If you haven't figured it out yet, your likes, your follows, everything make my lights go crazy behind me.
What? Yeah, so apparently opening crates, you can get a free loadout marker.
Yeah, I've gotten one.
But if you, like, it looks just like a smoke grenade when it pops out, so you have to.
Endeavor, Rickrolling me. How's it going, Endeavor? It's been a hot minute. How you doing, Endeavor? Good to see you, my dude.
I'm the first one of us.
Jimmy B spamming likes, making my lights go nuts. Oh, they're kind of stuck. Let's go with green.
Makes sense. Like, otherwise, you guys would have seen one by now, but.
What makes sense? What did I miss?
The loadout marker thing that looks like a smoke grenade.
Okay, well, what makes sense about it? I missed what he said.
He said
dropped
he's
a gift.
Attentive of all of us.
Thank
so
you so much, Marvin.
I said, well, that must be why I am the only one that got one. It's because I'm obviously the most attentive.
I mean, yeah, they do look like they'd be easy to miss because they do look exactly like a smoke grenade.
They kind of do.
Thank you so much for the gift, Marvin. Of the GG.
A little short.
I'm heading up to the gas station. I'll see if I can find some money there. There's definitely boxes here, so with any luck, should be able to find us a
cake. You all right there, bud?
Did he crash his four-wheeler within the... Did he crash in five fucking seconds?
Yes.
He literally got...
Not Kakeski's driving. He's always been a pro driver. I can't believe that.
Yeah, I'm a really good driver.
In every game, especially PUBG.
I've never killed anyone in a car. Especially not a teammate.
Fucking yoinked it right into the fucking telephone pole. We got enough now.
Yoink. Alright, I'm coming to the bye.
Giggity.
To get a load out, gonna get a load out. Gonna get a load out, gonna. Alright, dropping my cash. Dropped all my cash.
Chica-chica. Oh wait. Loadout drop marker, not a UAV. Although we can afford one of those too.
Hey there, Jacob. How's it going?
Oh, 5K of it. Would you like me to?
Welcome to the TikTok stream. Welcome.
Oh, it was 9 grand. second ago.
I thought it was a UAV.
Oh, okay. Okay, I'm allowing this. I apologize.
You're on board now, eh?
Friendly UAV on station.
Can confirm, sir.
You like 2.0 or OG Rebirth more? So Reese, this is a tough question because I didn't actually like Rebirth, but I loved Fortune's Keep. I don't know. I thought Rebirth Island itself was a bit overrated. Like, I just didn't really care for the way that it was like high ground dominated with the big prison in the middle overlooking kind of everything. You know what I mean? Like, if you could control a few areas, like, that's all it took. I like this better than Rebirth Island. I like Fortune's Keep better than both of them, if that makes sense. I do like Almazra more than Caldera, but I like Verdansk best. But that might be slightly, you know, influenced by... Oh, Schnikes. I didn't see where I got shot from. I think it may have been the castle.
Yeah, there was a dude up on the roof.
Yeah, there still are dudes up on the roof.
Oh, there's people here. Death.
I'm not sure I'm in love with this RPK for long range anymore. Oh, you guys are getting killed.
Damn.
How far away? How far?
Oh, fuck. That guy's a beast.
One left. Fuck.
One left. Fuck, he just said. We're gonna get pushed. Fuck, I'm reloading. I'm reloading.
I drew him out.
No, bomb. He's messed up.
He's messed up. He's just called out. He's got another one coming. Another one coming, I'm sure.
This guy below you guys.
How do I get below us?
Dropping into the stairs.
No, there's no. Oh, yeah. Good call.
They're right here.
Stay down. Redeploying. Nice work, team.
One's still low.
I'm getting high alerted. One's coming in on us.
He's cracked.
My fucking pistols. There's one on me. I just got high alert from behind. Yes, doof doofs. Aha, goodbye, team. Get out of our lobby. Use the hemlock. It's so OP. I gotta start using. I gotta try more stuff, to be honest.
Fuck those guys.
I have a hemlock loadout, but I haven't used it a ton.
Dude, that first guy was fucking...
I usually wait for YouTube, someone on YouTube, to tell me, like, the loadout.
Our shit was being rocked, you could say.
Yeah, that was a tough tough fight for us there.
Ready for it.
That gave us all we could handle there.
Got another UAV in pocket.
Moses spamming likes on TikTok. I'm good, just trying to get the crossbow challenge done real quick. Oof. I have not tried the crossbow yet. I've not made it that far.
I have an extra.
I also have an extra.
BioShock needs one. We got a king close.
Your team made it to the safe zone.
What I really need now is plates after all that.
Is he on the hill or is he down below?
Here. What are we talking about?
This king.
Oh, there's a king.
Oh, off to the left? Or are you looking at... There's more than one, isn't there?
He's down. He's underneath.
He's gotta be down, yeah.
Okay.
With these guys on the roof over here, though.
So you're still playing a bit of COD there? Shadow Knight. I've got a plate box. I don't know how much you guys care about that.
We can get it down on this roof. I can get one of these guys.
One. So I need two more. Okay.
I think the king might be up. Now.
Another gas mask. Holy cow.
Hostile UAV in the area.
Hostile UAV just went up.
Yeah, I'm getting shot from the tower. Top of right up here.
Enemy re-secured their network. It's over.
Scared him up.
Copy that. Scratch that.
No. Where did my gun go?
Fire sale active. Buy station.
Well, you can always grab it again.
No, that's not necessary. Coming back to you guys now. I'm stocked up on plates. Yeah, level 288 and got Orion camo. Holy cow, dude. That's a grind, right?
We just go into the building. We got
into the castle.
Oh. I got dual pistols. You got doof doof. Kyle's got his pistols.
On the roof.
Right?
Yeah. Yeah, he was looking at me. I just got a... Oh, no. High alerted. It's the end of the world and all the civilization.
One's on my level. Yeah.
I'm coming as fast as I can. As fast as I can. I gotta find some stairs.
One's dead. One's still up high. One level higher than me, and one's kinged up.
One went around on this side.
Okay.
Make a count. Enemy dropping into the AO. One-sided here.
Fuck, I got shot in the ass. This dude landed back on
shit,
his shit.
Shit.
You okay, buddy?
I mean, no. This guy close. Guy close somewhere on the hill or something.
Oh, shit. I shouldn't have jumped out. There were two there. I got one down on the roof. I shot the crap out of him. He should be pretty hurt. Sup, Hulk? How you doing? Just stopping by to show love like you did the other night. Appreciate it. For sure, dude. It was good playing with you.
Adjusting prices.
These pistols definitely don't absolutely wreck the way that they did. That's, I think.
Landing beside us.
For sure.
On the hill. Right here. We gotta go out. Are we going down underneath?
Is that other loadout out now, yeah? Yeah.
Ah, bitch, I'm down.
Oh, no!
That guy with one shot is a motherfucker.
Oh my god, I fucking lived through that.
I was getting shot off the hill as I jumped, by the way.
Yep, I did too.
I don't know who cares about that.
Good work.
Got no plates, no decent guns.
Here, I can drop you two plates.
Thank you. That would be just cheesy.
Are you guys underneath? Are you on
Yeah, we're underneath. We're underneath.
But we got people above us.
Yeah, you got people everywhere.
Yeah. Somebody bought a loadout directly in front of us.
No, it's bad.
Mistakes were made, buddy.
There's guys coming down your canal.
I have 20 freaking rounds.
We're not that far down.
Oh, okay.
We're in the middle there.
Hostile cluster mine active.
Oh my god, this thing's single fire.
Alright. Well, I'm glad we didn't just immediately rush out.
Hey, give me that ammo.
Guys got attack 56.
I know.
Shit. Holy fuck, I'm such a bad shot.
Where the fuck is he at? Somebody killed him.
Playing on the fucking...
Is that your gas? Okay.
Motherfucker, I can't believe I missed so many shots in this guy.
I'm getting to this big building right up here. This is going to be one of the last more important buildings here. This guy's in here. Never mind.
Oh, disabled.
What? I've got money if I can make it out of here alive.
Buy is over by them.
Okay, can I get your money?
That you might be able to get to.
Kate can get the buy. Kate, just go buy a shot. Hey.
Diving into the water. Oh my god, there were a bunch of people on there. This was a huge mistake. Oh no.
Let's go across the water, I think.
Well, I haven't been shot. Gotta cover as much ground as possible, because there's definitely people standing on these sidewalks here.
Alright. That's not good. Can't look at... We gotta stay on the bridge, maybe? Yeah. Fuck me.
No! No! I just needed some air! Why? Oh, he knew I was in the water. Just didn't know specifically where. I shouldn't have gone for those plates and ammo. I thought I was going to be able to swim through that box, which I could not. Rip indeed. This is not my round. Not my round at all.
Fuck. Glad I didn't come in through that door.
Need to get my fingers warmed up. Also, Ram Jam, thank you for following or for sharing the stream. Diabolito, thank you for sharing or for following. Sorry for following. My bad, I can't read. Maybe. Endeavor, what have you been up to, dude? It's been a long time. Making my lights blue with the chat commands.
Come on.
You did get the guy on the hill, though. His body went flying.
Yeah, you did. Ryan's guy. With precision. I saw it at the end there.
GG.
There's a whole team still.
Thank you, Ram Jam. That's kind of you to say. I did not accomplish much that round.
Yep. accidentally ran into him.
That'll happen.
Does anybody know what the goat hemlock build is? I think I actually have. I have Colin's build. I'll try that out.
I like mine. I just need to learn how to actually shoot better.
Fair enough.
Yep.
Not much, just school. Sure, that keeps you busy. Things are just gonna go up from here, fellas.
I know one thing that's up for sure.
Your wiener.
No.
Oh, my bad.
Our hat.
Our hat?
Yep, our hat.
Explain. I don't know. Hats are up. I'm not wearing a hat. Or am I misunderstanding entirely? Explain this to me.
You're misunderstanding entirely.
Elaborate.
The letter R with a hat.
Check weapons and gear. We're holding for deployment.
No matter where you are, it's always up.
Hostiles dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Figure it out.
The letter R with a hat.
I can't.
No matter where you are, it's up. Holy fuck, I am dumb. A little bit of side to side with this. How have I been? I've been great. Good endeavor. I can't complain. Things have been good. We didn't get absolutely dumped on with snow today, which is a net positive because
got it figured
we
out
were
yet.
Supposed to. No, I don't got it figured out yet.
I gave you the answer.
The letter R with a hat on top of it. Figure it out.
Uppercase.
Lowercase.
Is it a riddle? It wasn't here.
Apparently, I'm just really, 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 really dumb. Thank you for the gift, Reese. The heart with the arrow. Cupid's heart.
5 seconds to the release point. Is there a universal symbol for a hat?
Like, are we talking top hat, baseball hat?
No, just the hat symbol.
Stay alive to keep your squad.
And it's always up, no matter wherever you are.
Yep, because it points from the middle out.
Oh shit, I just hit the space bar when I didn't mean to. Hey Legion, thank you for spamming likes.
Yeah, you lost me on this one, Cake.
I feel super, super dumb.
Can I hear the joke or?
No? It's not a joke.
What's the, I wasn't
He said, I know one thing that's up. The letter R with a hat on it.
No, R hat. Not the letter R with a hat on it. R hat.
But not our hat.
Not our hat.
Our hat.
Correct.
A-R-E.
No.
Good work. R with a hat symbol above it is my understanding.
Yes.
And the hat symbol is like the carrot, right?
Correct.
Yeah.
When you play Warzone 2, I'm going to get shit on. I haven't played in a long time.
Yeah. I mean, I get it.
There's three people in that building.
Yeah. Yeah.
Thought you guys were with me.
Yeah.
I wasn't with anyone.
Your squad mate is redeploying. Well done.
Thank you for another gift here, Reese, you stud.
Fucking guns on the ground.
Yeah, I'm just kind of out here looting like a looter.
Oh, this guy was so close to
that team's real close to you, Kyle.
Okay, what are we talking about? Like, what does real close mean in this?
Underneath of me.
Underneath of you? Like down here? Oh, yeah.
Yeah. One.
And one of them is dead.
That one back here?
He almost got me, though. I just ran over his thermite like an idiot. Where's the other one at, Bao? On yellow?
Back here. He fell backwards. Nope.
Oh, shit.
Fell backwards like an R with a hat on it.
I got that one, Cake.
Where are we talking about here, Bao?
I think he might have ran forward, and that's the one that Death got.
Oh, okay. Backwards. I'm just talking crap. Holy crap. Just chucking it out there. In the sky like R with a hat on it.
It's not in the sky. It's a direction.
Mm-hmm.
Up.
Correct. What is this? It's a necklace.
The launchers suck ass. Oh, I can't even imagine the launchers, man. Ugh. I'll probably... I don't know if I'll get around to that, to be perfectly honest with you. Maybe, maybe not.
I need plates like a murderer.
Yeah.
I got dead.
How did I pop a tire with a rocket launcher?
Really, really strong cars. Tires.
Enemy counter UAV is active. Oh, this guy had a backpack's worth of buckets. An attack 56.
Do you have any of these?
Oh, I'm losing you guys. I need to come here. Right. Hey, Grapes, welcome back. Glad to see you. I hope you're having a wonderful, Wednesday? Happy hump day. Happy hump day. I feel like my audio balance has changed or something.
Yeah? What do you run for audio?
That's a good question. I'd have to look. I don't remember offhand what it... You know, I've had it set...
I recently changed mine up, and I don't know if I like it or not.
I've been really happy with mine since the game came out, but something tonight just doesn't sound right.
Pink.
Just got off work. Nice. Pink, there's a guy? Pink, there's a guy. Pink, there's a guy.
Yep.
I'm coming. Yeah, I saw him. Over there.
I broke him.
Don't let him kill you.
You're shooting friendlies.
I'm shooting friendlies.
His homies are a long ways away.
I'm allowed to shoot friendlies.
Back door. UAV in the area.
What about your back door?
Covering it.
Ready to watch. Grapes are good, my dude.
We have a loadout drop.
The TikTok is wild tonight. You guys are nuts.
I might just rock this. Vulnerability
in the enemy's network. Rock what?
This guy's tack 56.
Oh yeah?
Oh man, I don't know. It feels
Yeah.
No, it does. Nice. Feels good.
On the whole.
Preparation H.
Feels pretty good. And then I can save it for if we die, you know? It's in the next circle.
45 rounds. Let's do it.
Need ammo?
No. I mean... Oh.
I do.
Okay, I guess.
Popping that bad boy. In the area.
Enemy UAV overhead. Friendly counter UAV is online.
Drop some spare AR here.
And up the hill.
You're really chill. I appreciate that. I think that's a positive in general. I consider myself a pretty chill dude. I think I think in general we are a chill crew. We all
Enemy visual. There's a
Oh my goodness.
What is that, Direwolf?
That's the hemlock and I did not land, man. I don't know if I like this.
It's like a lawnmower.
Sorry, it's the hemlock. I had my fucking foot on the mute pedal. My bad. There's a guy up here. I just saw him. No, not that. Up here. I saw it. Never mind. Oh, bomb drone got him, it looks like. You team wiped him.
There's a whole nother team up there, though.
I don't know if I like this hemlock, though. I didn't hit with it on that dude falling in. It was bouncing. Bouncing.
She's a bouncy girl.
Oh, are the bots over there?
Are there... What bots?
Yeah. This,
is that new?
That's happening.
Were there bots before? Am I just not remembering? Why?
People appear behind us.
You don't yell when playing? I mean, if things get cool enough, I'll yell, but not typically.
Moving here.
My wife would say that I yell a lot, I would bet.
The data heist.
She just said, yes, you do, or yes, he does. I didn't...
Crossbow, you have to do that three times.
She says she jumped earlier because I yell so much. So
hostile dropping into the area.
So she wouldn't agree with you there, Grapes. The camo's nice to have. I like it a lot. Yeah, I've just like... I haven't ever really prioritized camo grinding. I find a gun I like. Yeah, attack
56 to
low recoil. Oh my god, the visual recoil on this thing is just too much for me. I need to change this hemlock up.
Over here in this building.
TAC 56 stock with no recoil. So how's the damage on the TAC 56 though?
It's not as good as the RPK, but it's not bad. and it's a fucking needle. Like, it's just...
I remember... Oh, I'm getting... High alert, back here.
Yeah, I saw that
way.
Saw that.
There was a second one further right from that sniper, too. If I can get closer, I think I can make this work. Yeah, I mean, I murdered that guy in a hurry. So that's not... Oh, sniper saw me. Did you see him?
Yeah, I broke him up. He had got no plates.
Yeah, he's down. Oh, and he's dead. He killed himself. He unalived himself. Oh, someone just came down this water behind me.
Pink.
No, I'm gonna go... Oh, he must still be in the water? I'm gonna Navy SEAL it up here.
Is that our glass?
No. Negatory.
He's coming up behind you, Blue. Oh, no, he's not.
Somebody's trying to shoot. Okay, I saw the shots. I see all the shots, buddy. But you don't know, I'm a damn shark. You're in the water with jaws right now, my friend.
Jesus.
Jaws came to feast. Water kills are like all I can count on right now.
You got that.
The Hemlock is the best AR in the game right now. You can add... I have 300 blackout rounds on it already. I'm just not happy with the recoil, or maybe it's just visual recoil.
They fixed that. Yeah, they fixed
that. Oh, did they fix that?
300 blackouts are worth it.
Move to the safe zone.
Like, I got a build that has zero recoil, if that's what you want.
I always want as little recoil as possible. That's my thing.
Okay.
Where did the guy who dove off end up out? Yeah. Yeah. Donna. I actually have a TikTok coming out Friday with that exact concept of me killing people underwater and the shark music playing. The Jaws music playing. Someone just dropped down their bio. You saw that, right? Bio, someone dropped down there. I saw this.
Okay.
I had my freaking mute pedal on the first time. I'm dumb. Oh my god, your doof is just gross. That shouldn't be in the game.
Disgusting.
Is somebody up top, do you think?
Hemlock has been taken out of rank play. Yeah, but it was taken out of rank play earlier. You know what I mean?
I need help.
Doof
him.
Oh, I got down by another one. Coming around. One more around the corner.
I know, I'm reloading.
Oh, it just disabled. Shit.
No, I needed more plates. That dude ripped me up.
I had a precision. I should have used that and sent you guys up first.
Yeah.
The question is, yesterday that the new nerfs came in, or 2 days ago?
It's nerf or nothing.
Yeah, my question is, when did the nerf happen? Because, like, it was taken out of rank play, like, shortly after it came out.
Sometimes
the question is, what?
Try this build on this gun here.
Okay, you sending me something in TikTok?
Have it leveled up very much?
I don't know. Let me look. I honestly don't know. I have it max level Hemlock.
Are you looking at my, I have my stream.
Oh, I thought you were direct messaging me on Discord. My bad. Let me bring it up. No, that's fine. Okay, so get me out of here. I need to see what all is on it.
Yeah, just do that.
Okay, so your barrel is Cypher 121.
Yep.
Okay, equip. Okay, the muzzle is gone. Lock grip precision. Lock grip. Precision 40. Okay. Let's get rid of the 300 blackout. 45 round mag. Got it. Ole V laser, Schlager 3.4. Okay, so now I need to tune the cipher. And I'm going to do that to recoil. Maximize my recoil control. Damage range, probably.
I don't know if you need it.
Z aim down sight speed, probably worth it.
Yeah.
Okay, laser. Steadiness or sprint to fire speed, aim down sight speed, or aiming stability.
Usually the way it is. But
I'm going with
the
aim.
ADS just because you
that's
have stability with the laser.
Laser, Schlager, Aim down sight speed. Bar. Okay, what else needs to be tuned? My cipher, I already did. Okay, so I did all those. Tune this guy. Hip recoil control. Don't care about either of those things, really. Hip walking speed, I guess. Aim down sight speed, hip fire accuracy. I really don't care about hip fire too much. Okay. Got it all tuned out. Let's try this guy out. Yeah, I fixed the hemlock. I fixed the hemlock, Jason.
Shoot it in the firing range once you kill.
Oh, okay. Okay.
I wanted to see it.
I mean, so I pulled too hard at the start of that, for sure.
Yeah, you were adjusting pretty, like...
Yeah, I pulled it way down. That's pretty decent. It's going to take me a little bit of getting used to, but I think it'll be just fine, probably. We'll see it in action. It's still more jump, right? Like visual jump. I think that the regular recoil is fine. I think the visual recoil is higher than what I'm used to, but I think I can get over that.
See, I don't
change the barrel to the long heavy one. Ram jam
sight. You like the sight on it?
I can't freaking. I need that sight.
Yeah.
Like
it's got good irons. Like
I don't like irons ever. And I like to, you know, kind of reach out a little bit further. Because my AR is my all the time fighting gun. You know what I mean? I need to be able to take my long shots with it too.
Yep.
So that's why I like that. Let's give this a go. You think the long heavy would be better than the one that my brother had me put on?
Holding for deployment. Take this time to warm up. Enemy soldier incoming.
Oh, this is my RPK. I don't want this. Yeah. All right, Ram Jam. Wait, I already have it.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
That was just me. That wasn't the gun's fault. My voice cracked. Welcome back, puberty. Forgot I was in 8th grade.
Practice is over. The real fight begins now.
Beach club most wanted. Spent like 2 hours playing with attachments on it. Dang, dude. Do you play controller or keyboard and mouse, Ram Jam? I find that I have a little bit different of a time controlling recoil versus some of my friends who play controller. Like, we like different things.
Enemy soldier incoming.
That was a pretty sick flight. Come on now. Come on now. Give some credit. Why do I need to work on my tan?
Enemy UAV overhead.
So we're going to the beach club. You're going to work on your tan.
Got it.
Do you live in North Dakota?
I mean, that's fair. Oh, wait. Oh, there's just a guy there. I could swear there was. Yeah, the freaking. Hey.
Where are you shooting? The building across?
Yeah.
I cracked one in there. I'm sure he's gonna get some more plates.
Oh my god, this ground loot sniper isn't the easiest thing I've ever shot.
Watch the skies.
Sensitivity like moves a little slow too. Damn cake, I thought I was getting killed there.
What?
When you ran. Oh, fudge! Down. No, Kyle!
Where
trash.
What are you shooting?
I was shooting at a guy in the doorway over there. That direction, I guess.
Guy in the ruins.
Ruins.
Yeah, to our right. Just watching.
I feel like they got out of here.
This thing zooms too damn far.
Coming out this door.
Hostile counter UAV overhead.
Where'd you go, dude? Oh, how did that freaking miss?
There's two in there. Okay.
Show me your face.
You need to play Starwolf.
Yeah, I do. Yeah, I do. Thank you. 6121 on shipment with the new shotgun. Dang, I had a
Your squad mate's back on station. Good one.
Oh fuck. So I know I had an 85 and 14 or 15. I can if you want. Do you need it?
I mean, I just respawned. I don't have three
plays. Okay, yeah, I can throw the box. Throwing it down. Throwing it down.
That guy got fucked.
It's up here.
Yep, I'm coming.
We need plates. Did you pop a plate box? Is
it? Yes.
How did that miss? Come on, game. And then that one hit, which I'm pretty sure I shot at the wall. I have two shots left with my sniper. One shot left.
There's a muni box on the
ground. Where is he?
Oh.
Where the fuck did my...
Open.
We're getting shot from the hill now, right? Somebody
once told me the world is gonna... Where'd you go, buddy? I can't see past Shrek, you dick. God damn it, Endeavor. That's gonna get me demonetized on YouTube, too. I need to remove that one. Frickin' all-star. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Oh no, he went. Why did I pull the trigger on that? That one hit. That one was a hit.
Don't get caught there.
Oh, fuck.
Is that from the left?
Yep.
Hold tight, you'll make it.
He's coming, hold on. Oh shit, I don't have a good gun. Should not have won that. Should not have won that.
Two in this building here.
Well done.
Coming hard on ya.
Cool.
Back here.
We're detecting vulnerability in the enemy's network.
Just had to help you out. Oh, you helped me out a lot. I'm going to finish this guy.
Come on. There's a guy in the ruins. There's a guy.
Someone just went down over there.
Yeah, like right in front of you.
All right. I'm coming.
Yeah, sorry.
The guy behind you, Death.
Yeah, I know. And the guy just landed into the fucking loady, too. Guy right here.
He's coming up.
He's flesh tag.
Is that the guy you were talking about?
No.
There's two guys coming down the hill right now.
I see him.
Right by
I saw him.
Death.
Shoot better, Kyle. I downed one. Oh shit, guys on me. Oh, these are bots. Fudge crackers. Ow. Oh, I do not like having this.
Guy coming.
Which direction are we talking about, Colton?
Right across the street. Right across
I saw him behind a bush over there.
You're shooting me.
Show
right
me.
Now.
I downed him.
Yeah, I'm coming in.
Did you finish him?
Oh, I'm dead.
Yes.
Watch out, bro. Run.
Oh fuck! I got beaten to death.
Go get it back.
Guy dropped on me. I think they were calling my sniper a one shot, but I haven't been one shotting. I mean, I've downed people, but pretty sure that they were all somewhat damaged goods already.
Fucking bots, man.
I know, dude. They don't belong here.
Oh fuck! There's a dude just. Living in that fucking
dude on top of the other building over here.
Bus stop.
On top of what? Hey, nasty Nate. Oh, balls. Hope you like being dead.
I gotta play it up, Bioshock.
Where did he die at?
Head to the safe zone now.
Enemy UAV
dropped off the fucking side, and there was a random Betty just sitting on the ground here.
What the heck is the point of this freaking thing here? Start download? No thanks.
Yeah, I mean, that's the data heist. We gotta do that 3 times if we wanna.
I don't see any reason to do that, right?
Get you the crossbow.
Yeah, I don't need the crossbow right now. I'll just wait for you to get it, and then you can give it to me and,
There's a,
Weight box going down.
This must be your kit right here, Bioshock.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry, I took it.
No, you're good. I got my loadout again.
I need to get the bully box.
Someone just dropped down from us.
He's down.
He's dead.
Bully box going down.
Did I really not pick that up?
Oh, sorry. I might have picked up your ammo.
Oh, don't worry about it.
24 enemies active.
I just dropped a bunch.
No, I just dropped my guns. Ah, balls. Jeez. Come on now. Okay, now I got guns. I got everything. Oh, there's a guy over here. He's shooting at me.
Hostile UAV in the area.
Nope.
I am taking my RPK back. Your hemlock bounces a little bit for me.
My hemlock?
My Bioshock. But I'm keeping a shotgun.
Gotta go. All right, Shadow Knight. Have a good... Oh, I got high alerted left somewhere. I got high alerted left. Oh, my God. I keep...
On the hill.
Yeah, I got a couple hits with it.
We're not here, too.
Mortar strike on me. Don't go that way, Cake.
One of those guys is fucking flashbang.
Working on not going that way.
Jesus Christ.
You're going to get me killed out here in the middle of the street. God damn it.
The problem is there were people the opposite way shooting at me, so.
Resurgence is about to end. Make a count.
I'm up. See you later. I'm getting shot in the butt.
Looks like they're pushing up on you.
You have reinforcements inbound.
I'm getting high alert from behind still, Colin.
Oh, fuck me.
Oh, balls. Come on now. I can't find a freaking place to sit where I'm not getting high alerted or I'm not getting active. Fuck!
Stay alive, Cake!
Cementina, bro.
Adjusting prices. So I made advanced timer reduced. Well done.
Kill cam? What the fuck?
I went down here to hopefully have some cover on my way.
Hey, you took my gun. Nice.
I did?
No, Cake did.
Oh.
I just grabbed the closest thing to me.
Yeah, no, it worked. Kyle, one on the roof.
You always got good streams. Keep it up. Thank you so much, Endeavor. I'm sorry, Colin. What? That roof, yellow?
I don't think he's up there anymore.
Oh, you dropped.
Come on, Kyle. You're better than that. Get your poop in one sock.
Whoa, what?
You heard me.
Coming down to help. Pistol.
Holy cow, I don't need ammo. I need plates. Hello, bomb drone. You could come in handy.
Supply crates have been restocked. Load up.
Guy out on this wall.
Whew.
I think I took somebody's ammo.
Enemy here.
I dropped a bunch of ammo on purpose because I don't need it. Yep.
Yeah, good.
Oh! Fuck! I was sitting here like... Did he say I used him?
Enemy bomb drones in the air.
You got your pistol, Kyle?
Yeah, I got my pistols. You know it, buddy.
There's a guy coming in. Bomb drone.
And I'm going in the water right now.
Shit.
Right here on the corner.
I'm gonna get Cake here first. I hear him running your direction, Colin, or where you were. Are you dead, Bio?
Oh, I got fucking sniped.
Out on the... It's out on this fucking wall.
Kyle, you can get buys real quick.
Where's the buy? Okay, it's in front. Yeah, I see it.
Head to the safe zone now.
People out on this, out on the wall that I have on blue ping.
Shit, I can't get Cake. Kill yourself. No, I just picked up somebody's gun. Where's my gun? No, where's my fucking hemlock? Oh, my pistols. There we go. I better not have two sets of pistols. I don't. Good deal. Can't go. Yeah, I can. Okay. Fuck this water stuff, man.
You can shoot your pistol underwater, Cake.
Yep. Pistol's like the only thing you can. I'm getting high alerted left. Which is obviously. Ow!
What the fuck?
Incoming!
Oh shit, I'm getting grenaded right here. Oh shit, I really got grenaded. Downed one. Is he dead?
Yeah, I killed him.
Oh no fucking way.
Getting high alert left. Shit, shit, shit. I need plates so fucking. Okay, okay, I see him swimming.
Well done.
Didn't get him, didn't get him.
Got one dead. One more right there.
I can't get over there. I wish I had a freaking gas mask. I would bomb drone it right now.
He's on the other side. He's looking on the opposite side of you, Dire.
Only five remain. Finish the job.
And then the other guys are coming up behind him, I think.
Am I alone? No.
Yes.
Fuck.
Oh, no. Cake's alive?
No. No.
It's 1v1v1. One's on top of the thing.
I saw him.
And one's on the ground real close.
I got no freaking plates. Should I bomb drone it?
You should buy somebody back as an insurance policy.
That's really smart. Oh shit! I'm dead. Shit! It would have been smart. He's going this way. Fuck, shit. I probably would have been better off just fighting. Fuck. I was, plus I thought I had enough money to do two buys, so I spent extra time on the buy like an idiot. You guys got this. You got, who'd I buy? Bio.
Where is this guy?
He's out up behind the big titties thingies. He's above you.
You made it through and took the win.
Clutch old, good old clutch Bioshock.
Fucking woot woot. Did you pistol him?
Yes.
Nice fucking play.
SEAL Team 6, baby.
Hell yeah, Chasm says. It wasn't exactly the way I wanted to win, but it worked. We got it. That's all that matters.
Cake doing paperwork.
Thank you, Chaz.
He is not.
Twelve of them that round. That feels damn nice. Hell yeah, Ram Jam, Chaz. Chasm, I guess. Oh, baby. Yeah, I can live with that hemlock. I wasn't landing as many shots at range, though. I think that's for sure. But I was getting kills up close that I feel like the RPK wasn't getting me anymore. I play on controller, Ram Jam says. Got it. I am one of the few holdouts of keyboard and mouse these days, I feel like. Try the longer barrel. Okay, which one is it? Do you know the name? Is it this guy, the LR, or is it the Fielder, T50? T50. All right, let's put that on. Oh shit, I didn't finish that. Oh well, I'll give it a shot.
Finish what?
Ram Jam's having me try a different barrel. Which stock? I'd have to remove something else, I think, to put a stock on it. Chaz becoming a TikTok follower. Did my lights go off when you did that? I wasn't paying attention. They should have gone wild when you did that. It's like the TAC 56 weird looking stock. Okay. Okay. Mm-hmm. What the hell am I doing here?
You can always take out one of the attachments, put high velocity on.
That's what I have on mine, is high velocity rounds.
Well, I put on a barrel that increases damage or velocity and range and shit. Now you deploy to the war zone. We'll see.
We'll see where it goes.
Yeah, we'll give it a go. We'll try and get this thing dialed in. Pre-game lobby isn't the best place to judge my stuff just because nobody has three plates, you know?
Swear they gave you three plates when you spawn in now.
Do they? I don't think they do, but maybe. I could be wrong. I've been wrong about things before. Where are you guys going? I wasn't paying attention. Oh, back there. Got it. Yep. That's fine. I'm for it.
Marked. Secure those locations.
I'm going for the one down the tunnel. Wow. Last game I started with really good flight into a building, and this one I started with a really, really bad flight.
Hostile UAV in the area.
You know what I don't miss? Looking for plate vests. Are you going to the secret spot there, Bio?
Indeed.
I should have assumed. I mean, that is what I assumed, hence I asked. But...
UAV is active.
You guys.
Is that a fucking guy? Yeah, it is.
Your squad mate's back on station. Good work.
How are you? Can't ever make up my mind on this shit.
Well, that seems like it was a well-timed UAV then.
I didn't see it on the UAV. He came running around the wall at me. I got a guy like directly above me though on UAV. So this will all be looted then. Because they came from this direction. So I'm going to head back. We got loadout money. Gonna go back and try and find a spot to buy one, huh? Where is Colin at compared to us?
I'm in the air. I can go anywhere.
Okay.
I finished the contract is all I was doing.
Okay, fair enough. We're gonna go find a buy for us to do this thing at, huh? 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 Yay, armor box.
You are a slippery little fuck.
Slippery like a fox.
You have teammates outside the safe zone.
Okay, where's the buy? Should we go to that one straight ahead? There's like mortars going down over there.
Yeah, there's a team on top of
Hold on. I'm looking at stuff. We could go backwards up here.
Okay, if we're going to do that, we got to go because circles. That's
yeah. Or we go down to this one way out at the end of the water.
Right near me, if you guys keep coming down the tunnels near me.
Okay, we'll go down to the tunnels to you. We'll take the tunnels to you.
Jet ski?
Yeah.
You
Can all of us ride on a jet ski?
Enemy UAV active.
I guess it's me and you down here.
No, Cakes, he's down here somewhere, isn't he?
Enemy soldier incoming.
Oh, shit. Brad's here, Cake.
Damn, I ghost rode it. Actually, we have a loadout 97 meters back and up. So you skipped the buy?
Yeah, that's fine.
I'm asking, I'm not saying.
Yeah, that's fine. No, I'm cool with that.
Somebody just jumped a four-wheeler. That was pretty freaking sick.
Enemy dropping in on that.
Enemy running right here. He's broke.
That one's down.
The one behind you is shooting at you, though. He's down. He's broke, Colt.
And secure their intel before they go offline.
Finished mine. Did you get that other one?
I got this one too, yeah.
Hostile UAV in the area.
Got my hemlock and my pistols. Let's rock and roll.
UAV.
Yeah, I see the parachute. Oh my god, I'm bad.
Bitch,
shooting his right back. Behind us, Duke Hunt. Moving.
Up on the hill?
Yeah. He was running. He flew in and then was. Oh, I could see him. It was just the tree was blocking my. Cake is dead. Bio, what are you doing over there? Your loadout's over here.
Yeah, I chased after two people.
I'm getting high alerted. Oh, it's up above me.
Figured I'd leave it in for a second since I had 2 5-star guns.
Up the hill, I was getting high alerted. Oh, there he is. Oh my god, I thought he went behind the rock. Damn it.
One shot.
I stopped shooting because I thought he went behind the rock.
I need to get the bullets at these ruins, I think.
Okay, I'm coming with you. I have an ammo crate, Colt. I have a munitions box.
Oh, okay.
Let me throw this down here. Throwing it.
Dropping ammo here!
No! High alerted left.
High alerted that way, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Your squad mate's back on station. Good work.
Over here somewhere. No, it's to the right more. Up by the tree.
Oh, fudge.
He's broke. You get him, Bioshock?
No. There's another one on the hill. There's two.
Like close or far? Oh, I see the marks. I'm dumb.
Yeah, two of them. Ignore. Right there on those rocks on the backside.
Yeah, I'm pushing around to see. I haven't seen shit yet. Oh, there he is.
You're shooting reinforcements
inbound.
Yeah, Colin got right in my way, and I had to put a bunch of bullets through his freaking gooch to get that guy.
Crossing over to Kate. Yeah, there you go.
Hyler left still.
Yeah.
Somewhere.
Down.
No, it's up here. That's the guy.
In the tunnel, too. Shooting out of the tunnel.
Okay.
What are these stupid ass boxes is ours? Jesus.
I'm a creep. I'm
on this
weirdo.
Rock.
Yeah, I broke the shit out of the one again.
Got the guy that was coming out of the tunnel there. I got people beneath us, behind us, Colin.
Yeah. Your squad mates is redeploying. Well done.
Yep.
Enemy soldiers.
I'm getting high alerted left, though. He's on us. No, he's dead is what he is.
The enemy locked us out of their network.
Getting sniped at, it looks. Seems like.
Right here.
Coming. Oh, Casey's got you. We still got people down beneath us. I did not get kills on those guys. I just got downs. Oh shit! That didn't work. I mean, I almost died, but I'm okay.
Where at? On top of the road?
They were down in a window. I'm getting alerted behind. Oh, he's up. Nice ping, buddy.
Keep up the good work.
Cake's down. I got that guy broke up. Oh, behind me! Down him.
I got you.
He's punished.
Dude, you suck, bro.
Dude, I suck. You're dead. Just keep that in mind next time.
I need AR rounds the worst way.
I'm carrying a plate box, not a munitions. But I can drop you some, Colin. On the ground here, Colin. Yeah, this thing hits now.
I'm getting high alert behind right here.
Yeah, I know, Colin. Here's that ammo I dropped for you, though.
I'm trying to save our homie.
Okay. There's two in that shit.
I broke two. Broke one, I mean. Oh, I'm down. I got a selfie, though. I'm getting high alert from behind, it looks like. Well done. Yeah, he's dropping down behind us here, Cake. Got him. Oh, my goodness.
Enemy squad is tracking your position. Hostile counter UAV overhead.
I have a plate box. I got a plate box and I could use plates myself, so I'm throwing it. Alright, now I got plates. Now I'm just shy on ammo.
I'm gonna hit this box here.
Shit's been wild over here, man. Wild, 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 wild.
It's bully box time.
Wild, 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 wild.
How frequently somebody puts a
flayed a homie there?
A flayed a homie there, yeah.
Decoy mine. I heard somebody.
No more seconds.
Okay. High alert. Oh, from above. I wish the high alert would be a little more obvious about verticality. Because that shit gets real tricky.
Mark the target.
You know what? I don't think I. Oh. Here's a regular gas mask if anyone needs a gas mask.
Fucking inflate a homie again.
Yeah, that's my inflate a homie.
Nice.
Figured he's got
they're shooting at him.
Yeah,
they popped him. Oh, that's funny.
My head like super exposed.
You lost the enemy tracker.
Someone's coming down behind us. Come on, bro. I can't. I'm gonna push at him.
He's broke.
He can't have much of any. Oh, he's running away from us. He's down.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh my goodness, he's dead, he's dead.
I'm in a spot where he can't see me, but I don't know where the fuck I got
part of your team is outside
shot from. It's like it's in the gas or something.
I'm getting high alert left. He might be on the tower or something.
Oh, on the rocks.
God damn
it. Somebody's gonna tap me. Tap me, tap me, tap me.
I'm coming.
He's down here, Kyle.
I saw him for a second. Behind us, I'm getting high alerted behind. Oh, fuck.
I downed one.
I saw that. Ah, fuck.
Oh, I'm fucking dead. It's a big fight there. Which is, I don't know what.
Oh, shit. Why? Oh, fucking high alert from behind. Up the hill. Down him. I ran around that corner right when he finished Cake, and I got the bullets intended for Cake, and it got me. Oh no, never mind. I got shot in the ass. I was mistaken. Quandale Dingle, thank you for the follow on TikTok. You're amazing. I appreciate that so much. That one didn't work out.
Nope.
Felt like a little bit of a disadvantage being center, you know, in the circle there. Playing like a madman, was doing my best, dude. It, shit was like every direction there. Down in that sniper behind me was pretty sick. Money, 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 yeah. No, that was badass. You were tearing them up. Oh, shit, I'm in charge. My bad, guys. Okay. Finish tuning this guy. Okay, and then the stock you were telling me is the one that kind of looks like some other stock. Yesterday I was simply about to shoot, Chaz said earlier. Oh, I missed that message. Is it this one?
Couple who fled Ukraine went back
Mace,
because of terrible
Mace.
UK rental options.
How okay, so what am I going to get rid of? What am I going to get rid of? The laser, I guess.
Couple goes back to a war-torn country.
Oh, didn't have time. Money, 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 money,
I mean,
money.
I wouldn't want to live in the UK either, so.
Thank you so much, TikTok, for 6 new followers tonight. And almost 1,500 likes spammed by tapping that screen. Thank you so much.
Hostiles dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
How did that not kill that guy? I need an explanation on that one.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
Not bad. Not bad. If you need more recoil control, the pineapple is better.
One on the hill.
Yeah.
Next to the grassy knoll. Yeah.
Okay.
You see, if you can see the head goes back and to the left.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. That's the answer.
You know, unrelated. I wish that if you were dropping in, that you could just break through glass without dying. That you didn't have to shoot it out.
It would make sense.
I mean, in real life, you'd be horrifically messed up and you can't pull a shoot that late. So I'm definitely not doing it because of recoil or realism. I just think it'd be cool.
I feel like if you landed on it, even with a parachute on, it would break.
Oh, yeah. I mean, maybe not skylight glass like decent, but I just think that should be a thing. I should be able to fall through that stuff if I nail my shot that hard, if I Michael Jordan it right through the frickin' glass, I deserve to survive and break that glass. I don't think that's unreasonable.
I gotta do some of these, right?
Just wear a helmet the rest of your life.
What?
This engine marks the coordinates of a stolen vehicle.
Okay.
Secure it and await follow-on objective.
Friendly UAV on station.
I hear a car alarm going off.
Yeah, that's Bioshock. He's killing bots up here.
Up on that lock?
Yeah, bots.
Gas mask here, Cake.
Deliver the vehicle to the DZ marked on your attack map. Get moving.
Where?
You with me, Bioshock? Oh, this thing sucks.
Yep.
Do we all get it even? Oh, someone's coming down on you, Cake.
Yeah, I think we'll all get it if I complete it. Oh, shit. Glass behind us. Guy
still
in
back here? Where'd he go?
Oh, God. We're just gonna burn it.
Just push it through. Punch it, baby. Punch it.
Oh, shit. They blew my tires.
Oh, you found him, obviously.
We're out.
I think we gotta get it to that point.
I know.
He was in the water.
I saw his teammate. Oh, balls.
Move that four-wheeler. There we go. Let's go back. Oh, no.
Oh, God.
Oh, balls.
We're getting bombed. Oh, shit. No, I'm not. I'm off.
Team wipe. Oh, my God. Ow.
Played a homie.
I got no plates. You got placas?
Copy that. No.
Longbow 3-1 is on station. Strike noted.
Get me out of here. I don't like my guns enough to fight that. That was wild.
I think you had it wild. You should have just been with us.
Yeah.
Okay.
Fuck on us, man.
Fuck on you?
Fuck on us, man.
Fuck on me.
There's more dudes. Holy
fuck
shit.
Fuck on me. Yeah, that's why I ditched out of there, Cake.
I was trying to get out of here, but there's like 70 fucking dudes.
I ran away because I was getting shot from ways. I put a precision and got the hell out.
We might need the boat. Boat get us safe? No. I'm a little faster than it.
Redeploying. Well done. Head to the safe zone now.
Did you guys complete the thing you had to do?
Yeah, we did.
Oh, yeah.
Nice. Is that all?
Everybody
like,
wanted us dead for some reason.
Did you guys unlock the... Or how many do you have to do to unlock the crossbow? 10?
We got to do that 3 times, I think.
3 times. In one round or just separate?
Separate. Yeah, and then we got to do the data upload. Well, how many times is that? Oh, fuck. I'm dead.
Holy fucking whole
I'm
squad.
Not overly... Okay, I'm not going to run your direction anymore, then.
I don't want to go over there.
Your direction is chalked, obviously. Calling that a game over there.
Your squad cool.
See how that looks.
You have reinforcements inbound.
Talking about our loadout.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, cake's dead over here too, huh? Oh.
I wasn't by shock.
I got it. Your mileage may vary.
Be advised. Enemy operators are tracking your location.
I'm not gonna stick around and wait for these guys to come getting me.
Enemy counter UAV is active.
I'm coming. Where's the loadout at? I can't see anything with this.
It's like right down.
Oh, here it is. I found it.
There's dudes coming in from over there.
I'm dropping muni box.
Cake, I was getting shot at somewhere there. Maybe.
Right here.
You evaded the enemy tracker.
Yep.
Yay, us. We evaded the enemy trackers.
Muni box up top.
I'm trying to figure out how to get up there. I'll be up there in a second. Boop, 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 boop. Thank you, Ginger, for spamming the likes. I appreciate you. You the man, Ginger. And you followed. Did my lights go nuts? I wasn't paying attention. I hope they went nuts. Nobody else coming for the loadout there, huh? Oh, high alert. I saw a guy, too. Why did I get distracted by the high alert? I think I assumed I was gonna die. You know what? I might have. Oh, come on, guys. You know you're not getting us. Hostile cluster mine detected.
Cluster mine, go active.
Mm-hmm.
Right over here.
I can hear him beneath us. Broke one there.
Dude, what the fuck?
I can't. Oh, balls. They came up behind me. Fucking hell. I heard the walking on the stairs, and so I ditched. Like I was going to run up the stairs. I got absolutely pummeled in the beehole. And I'm sore. All right. We all did.
That sweat squad life.
Nope, not that. Okay, tune this guy. Oh, yeah. Nope. Tune that guy up. Boom. All right. Got that tuned. Let's make this class my favorite so I spawn in with it. Okay. Here we go. Getting loose. Killing is my business, and business is good.
Taking time to warm up.
This game is ass cheeks.
I just realized I hadn't hit that one yet.
Nice.
Hostiles dropping into the area. Watch the sky.
He's got so much conviction in his voice when he says it. That felt like it took a lot of shots. Oh my god. That dude is friggin' wiggling real good. He's having trouble tracking him.
Wiggle real
good. God, look at the just frickin' flames going flying from the doof-doofs off that building. Yeah, look, it just it looks like so crazy. It's like fireworks going off. Freaking doof doof, man.
I've been shot by a few Roman cannons. It's not that bad.
Are we even sure that I'm right that we have to do these?
No, I'm going 100% off of what you're saying.
Yeah, so what'd you say, Bioshock?
I haven't even looked. I'll look next time we...
Yeah, I don't think we need to do another one of these until we're confirmed.
Okay. There's a guy going down over here.
Hostiles dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
One hit on him.
Another guy coming in.
What is that sound going on? Must have been something you were doing. Who's shooting at us?
Jake.
Just trying to make us nervous or what? Because it's working.
Sounds like a you problem.
Mm-hmm.
KK nervous.
KK nervous?
Nothing makes cake nervous.
No, I just got hair.
There sure are a lot of FTAC recons around here.
Yeah, that's balls. That's hairy balls, man.
Target's identified. You are clear to engage.
Ow.
Find you a little present somewhere.
Yep, I did. Taking shots too. Taking back shots. If you know what I mean.
Armor break.
An enemy squad is on me. Stay alert.
Why are they hunting me? I didn't do anything. I don't even have armor.
Hello, dead guy. Looks like you guys created another dead guy. Oh, balls. Where am I getting shot from?
Hostile UAV in the area.
Luckily, they're terrible shots.
They
were somewhere to the west, I think. I actually didn't like figure it out 100%. They were just missing me nonstop. If I would have gotten hit, then I would have gotten a direction marker. You know what I mean?
I hear you.
I was down on the ground over here, getting shot at. Terrible shot. Terrible. Just terrible.
Terrible.
Gas is closing in.
There they go. They're going to the building, the tall one.
We have loadout money.
And we have a buy right here.
Cash here.
Oh, you want my money?
I guess. Bioshock is being so adamant about it. Alright, I got
Bioshock,
it.
I'm dropping a bunch of shotgun rounds here.
Okay.
Right on this fire.
Well, I've got shitloads. I've got 72 currently.
Bring me my hemlock. I want to use it. I want to use it. What's at the top now?
Because maybe.
It's gonna be the gun that saves me. T-Dog with the follow on TikTok, making my lights. Did you say something about making you gravy?
Cause after all,
licking up that baby gravy.
This guy falling in right here.
Did you say you have potatoes for your arm? Oh, balls!
Enemy UAV overhead.
Nope. That was an embarrassing knife throw. That didn't happen. Nobody saw that. What else? Alpha Berries, she's live on Twitch. I don't know who that is, Jacob Winlock. What are we talking about? Did I just kill someone named Alpha Berries? Are you just like telling everyone to go look at Alpha Berries? Which is cool of you to do. And oh, I saw a guy. Colin, you got guys coming behind you. Moving. Not behind you, down below you, towards bio.
One down.
Shit, I don't have a path over there. I don't have a good path over there. I'm coming.
You got them.
You got them all?
Yeah. I think some of them are falling in.
Noise. Before they go offline. I am also live on Twitch there, Jacob Winlock, in case you're curious.
All right, I'm back.
Where were you? Making up some... I just saw a parachute. Yep. Oh, no. I thought I had a grenade. There goes my knife. Cool. It's freaking Gonzo.
Oh, fuck that shit breaking me like that.
One's got a doof doof. Oh. Round's outside. Back out. Out back.
Oh, fuck. No.
I just downed two of them. You got that, Colin? You good?
I'm selfieing. Yeah, I'm good. No, I'm not. He's from the left. Right out there, guys.
Let's see my... I am indeed liking this hemlock. Hey, I got a knife off of one of those guys. Where did that other guy... Oh, here he is. Oh, what was...
Oh, God.
I don't know what just happened, but your laugh is freaking... Okay, well, people coming down. Oh, balls, Kyle.
We were just standing in the room. And Cake's just still shooting. Oh, God.
Oh! You see that? I'm getting shot from up the hill.
They got loadouts up here.
Enemies deployed a counter UAV.
Oh.
I got killed too. His other homies are on top of these buildings.
Be advised, part of your team is...
Ow.
It's from D.
I ran over some sort of explosive and it hurt. Now I'm getting drill charged? Oh, that was you. You decoy.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Oh, fuck. This guy's got me down right here. I'm from the,
I'm getting high alerted right somewhere. Now left? What the fuck? I freaking can't find these guys, man.
He's in the balcony. He's in the third story balcony on the far left side of that second building.
Calling encounter UAV.
Take my shit.
Oh, that's yours?
Yes.
Fuck, man. I'm sorry. I don't know, like, where you died versus where bad guys died.
We're all bad guys.
We reload this.
Hey, thank you for the follow, USMC. I'm a bad homie.
Yeah, stealing my shit all the time.
Dude, I did not pay attention to where you died, man. I'm gonna die up here again, just like we did a little game ago. No, there's a guy up here.
Where?
He was up here. I swear to God, he ran here and ran left.
There's a guy on the road.
Ow. Yeah, I got footprints down here. I'm just fucking losing plates. Like they went into the left is where the footprints went. Oh damn, he's out on the balcony, and now he's dead.
That's one.
Oh boy, Cake. Was he up on the roof?
No, he was down here just
getting high. I just got high alerted from behind somewhere. I don't know how. Oh, there he is.
How did I get
There's
shot
a second one up there.
The building. Oh, you know what? There's a spot over here where people
There's one
get
over
under
on my
map.
Level.
You might be cheating.
On this other building.
Enemy UAV active.
Right here.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Watch your resurgence window is ending.
Damn, I'm getting high alert from the left now. The right. Fuck.
Where the fuck
are you? Right near me?
Yeah, across the building and, like, ahead of us.
You'll live.
Thank you for the save.
Star bombs don't come in.
This has been wild. Thank you for sharing the TikTok stream, Tyler. I appreciate you. Shit, I need to find a way out of here.
He's over here. Okay. Second one jumped.
That hurt quite a bit.
Down that one.
Holy fuck, how many people are over here?
Down two.
We got guys on us here, Bio. Oh, you aren't.
Oh, that guy's dead.
Yeah, I had him down.
No, on me, on me, on me.
Where on you? Where on you? I'm gonna high alert from behind. I got. Yeah, this is a little more bounce than I'm used to. Nope, nope, nope. Not going that way. Not going that way.
Hostile airstrike incoming.
Precision on me. Ish. Not directly on me though.
Everybody good?
I could use it.
I could use it.
Weight box going down.
Somebody's dropping close.
Right above us.
He's above us, yeah. Freaking A. I got some shots into him, but not enough.
Some extras.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Thank you. I like extra plates. I got coughing somewhere nearby. Is that you guys or no?
If you cover me on UAV, I can.
Oh, fuck. On me.
Up on the roof.
It's on the roof.
Oh my goodness.
Cover me.
Got him.
Showed that guy who his donkey father is.
Keep me covered for a second. I'm gonna see if there's a UAV in here.
Gas is inbound.
There is not, but there's a precision.
Is there anything I need to buy in here?
I'm passing another play box.
Yeah, I bought two play boxes.
On me.
He's dead. Are you okay?
Are there selfies in there?
Good question. No, I don't see selfies. No, I don't see selfies.
Okay,
but I do have. Oh shit, did I not buy the second plate box? I'm gonna buy another plate box. Okay, I got two plate boxes now. Hey, you never know what's gonna happen here. I need
it. Got a guy right here.
Okay, I'm coming right. Fucking, you got a guy. Oh my god, as I run up to you, there's a guy straight beside you.
There's a team coming out of this warehouse over here.
You're on your own over there, pal.
Yeah, I see this guy over there here, Colin. He's right behind that. Oh my god, I didn't make that work.
Found him.
Oh, shit.
Requesting.
I put a precision on him.
Longbow 3-1, target acquired. Strike inbound.
Behind us to the right, Colt. Oh my god, my own precision got me. He's right here, right here.
Yeah, I didn't have I got caught in a reload with the big fucking dog.
He's dead.
It'll be okay.
Okay, I'm throwing one of my plate boxes here.
3v4.
No, 3v1.
Oh, yeah.
3v1.
Pretty sure he's somewhere over here already.
And I'm going to throw this just to prove you wrong, Colin. Okay. Yeah, he's fucking behind us. He died. Hemlock. GG Ram Jam says, thank you so much, my dude. Woo! Oh, baby. Yeah. Big win. Big win. Big win. Oh, baby. He is good.
Okay, got the drugs.
Go back to the lobby.
Yeah, I'm going. I have been doing that every time so we don't get that one error.
I want you to check something. I want you to tell me what your win percentage is.
Can I see that? Yeah.
Yeah, go to your stats.
Okay, bye, Cake. Hold on.
Did we lose Cake?
I'm out.
Yeah, it's a six box and then stats.
Win percentage. Where does it say?
Oh, well, you have 145 games played and how many wins?
48. So a little over 33% probably.
Okay. What's your top weapon?
I'm assuming RPK. Yeah, I didn't look. I don't know how anything would have passed it, though.
So the event things are you got to do three of the downloads and perform three executions on an enemy in Warzone matches.
Yes, we got to do one more.
One more download? You need
one
two?
One more search and seizure. Downloads in the Data Heist public event.
Oh, there is.
Thanks for the game, boys. Cakes says.
Yep.
With the after the Irish goodbye. So how you liking the hemlock? I think it's fine. It's fine. Oh shit, I'm searching with three. Yeah, we don't want that. We don't want that. If we can help it.
I think everybody
should I show out throw out a at squad up in the Discord?
Yeah. What you got? Fishing. Well, I just finished my battle pass.
Oh damn. Your stream randomly popped up on my front page, so I'll watch one game, homie. All right, we're just looking for a fourth right now, quick. We just lost our fourth. We just came off a win as well. Thank you for clicking on it, by the way, over on YouTube. My click-through rate is terrible. Apparently, I don't make good thumbnails or titles or something along those lines. I don't know. Whatever. I still have fun with it. I still have fun with it. Okay. So I have squad fill on if we want to kick it until we...
Yeah, we can do that. That's fine.
All right, let's do it to it. AC on YouTube. Also, AC in the chat, you can control my lights. Like, if you wanted to make my lights red right now, you could put exclamation point red in the chat. It would turn red. Same with blue. Exclamation point blue. Exclamation point pink to get this. Exclamation point green. Exclamation point orange. Exclamation point yellow. Exclamation point purple. And then, like, stuff like subscribes, follows on Twitch, all that sort of stuff, make my lights do special things too on top of the regular alerts. It's pretty neat stuff. Pretty neat stuff. LOL Chaz says, like, so my thing right now with the hemlock is like, it's not, it's got power, but it's not the zero recoil beamer that I like. Like, I'm a whore for zero recoil. Big time. Big, big, big time. Like, the Krig 6 at its prime meta is like my ideal gun. Like, no recoil at all. You know, that's my goods. Like, so this, like, I'm banging with it. I don't think that I disagree with that. I just feel like I'm not as good with it from any sort of range. Why did I spawn so far away from where everyone else is? Boom, ba-da, ba-dum, boom, ba-dum. Yeah, it is stupid catchy for something written with, like... See, but then there, it didn't look like it had any recoil at all. Like, what the fuck? Sometimes it feels like it has a ton, sometimes it doesn't. Not a ton, but some. F-TAC, Reaper, or VX Pineapple? You don't think you'd run the Pineapple? Just remember me when you hit a million? Dude, this channel's been around since 2015. I'll remember you, AC, but I'm going to be like 300 years old by the time I hit a million. I did, just a week ago, hit a million views for the channel, though.
5 seconds!
The Pineapple just does more hip fire recoil stuff?
Yeah.
Got it.
F-TAC Reaper has... is like 3% vertical and
I run F-TAC Reaper on some stuff.
What?
Yeah, I'm using the Schlager 3.4. That's my favorite magnification scope.
marks the coordinates of a stolen vehicle. Resecure it and await follow-on objective.
Okay, what do we gotta do now?
Kick-ass, take names,
No, 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 no.
Go to that vehicle.
Go to a vehicle, got it.
The jet ski under...
And then do we have to, like, sit with it, or...?
No.
It's underneath and it's a jet ski?
Yeah.
Cool, 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 cool. That'll be cool. Dope, 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 dope.
How can we get down there? Can we get down there from over here somewhere?
I know about it through the castle. I don't know how else.
There's a couple people up here to our right.
Yeah, I'm just trying to get through.
Wait, why does this gun have 8 rounds? Oh, what gun did I keep? KV broadside. I thought that was a... Gotcha, I'm using the AMOP and almost no recoil. Yeah, I can definitely see how the AMOP would be better. Oh, balls! Getting shot in the butt. I'm just running.
That's what I kind of did.
No, I needed that fucking...
I needed that
execution.
I don't think that's the way.
No, well, let's just go in the tunnel and we can go down there.
Yep. It's right on there. Break on through.
Oh, right here.
Almost died.
I'm like on top of you. I could smell your butt. We can shot at.
Oh shit, there's people down here.
Yeah, there is.
Look around.
Ow, get down. Well,
stay down.
I'm on the boat.
I'm on a boat.
Where do we have to take it to? Oh, way over here. Yeah. Go out to the left, out to the left.
Get it out? Yep.
Yeah, we got it out.
Nice, I'm getting out.
We damn near got mortar struck, but we did it. And I say we very, very, very lightly. We're getting freaking tracked by a mortar strike. Holy hell, they must have gotten us marked with it and they're all chasing us?
It must be part of this entire time.
You need to put some wiggle on your driving here, buddy. Watch the way they're coming, Kate. Okay, so yeah, this one's fine. Okay, cheat left.
I'm going as left as I can.
Okay.
Plate up, Kyle, if you can.
I don't have any plates. Okay, is there a gun I should be on for this thing?
Oh, we're critical damage. What is this shit?
So that's not happening. Well, you needed to wiggle and lose those explosions. Yeah, we needed more. You gotta watch which way they're coming down and then avoid.
I don't remember. Well, I mean, maybe that's what all the shit that was hitting us then, Death, when the car.
Yeah, I figured that out by now.
I'm getting shot the shit out in the water.
That fucking sucks. Well, you guys, how close were you?
Fairly close. I don't know, actually. Don't quote me on that. I'm being Navy SEAL right now.
Yeah, I see that.
You have reinforcements inbound.
Why is this ocean so shallow right here?
Your squad mate's back on station. Good work.
I'm gonna go see about this loadie.
That's what I was just gonna do too. I was gonna swim over that loadie. Just getting some Michael Phelps action in here.
Certified 8-bit banger.
Oh, absolutely.
Locate their uplink station.
I'm getting much better now.
Before they go offline.
I'm throwing this plate box.
I got a booty box I'm gonna throw.
We got guys shooting up the hill right over here. I'm gonna do this guy. Thanks.
No, come on, Kyle.
You guys gonna land on this loadout here.
Okay.
Or at least he's thinking about it.
Hostile UAV in the area.
Some thoughts were given towards it. Is that a helicopter coming over? Yep. Oh shit, there's a guy flying up there.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Oh. I was just looking at the heli and then I see. Yeah, he is. He's going way, way out there. He's gonna go loot the island or something.
Got a UAV.
Whole team up here. I'm gonna test this thing. Oh, that's a bot. They're doing the data uplink thing.
And how do you kick that one off?
I think it does it automatically.
Got it.
Yeah, I've had it halfway start, halfway gone through.
Our bounty just got smaller. And then I think it got bigger again.
Buildings for sure.
Yeah, it's an understandable approach to things, I guess. We can probably use the beach.
Yeah, probably could.
When you guys just break glass up here? No. Our bounty just got even closer.
Got a guy right here.
He's in the air.
Are bounties in the air?
Yes.
How would he pull that off?
Down that one.
Move to the safe zone.
I got one!
Thank you.
Wrong him. No. Don't you dare swap my pistols for some common ground whore hussy of a pistol. Oh. I downed a guy on that roof. I got.
Yeah, those gotta be bots. Ain't nobody gonna just hover in the line. That team's up on the roof now. Post roof to us. Two of them at least.
I see no reason to go over there.
I see a guy on the rocks over here. I'm gonna try and Navy SEAL out to him.
Stop! Moving here.
25 remain.
Enemy here.
I think there's two there now.
Enemy resecured their network.
Oh yeah, there's a guy out there for sure.
Contract failed. Time expired.
One.
I killed one as well. With my pistols.
Last one's on the
da dum da dum da dum da dum da dum da dum. Yeah, boys.
That was fucking awesome.
That stuff just doesn't get old, my dude.
It just doesn't get old.
Oh, I'm getting sniped. Ow. Ow.
Good thing I got these pistols in this water right here.
You think they're gonna come?
No, I'm just saying I can go.
There's a freaking guy swimming out behind us.
Oh no shit.
Yeah. Well, let's go freaking jaws him out. I don't see him. I just see black. Black empty nothingness. If you get low enough. There he is, right here. Nice play. I try to stay really low because when you look up you can actually see outlines really well.
Over there on the left. I wonder if people are gonna be like this guy way out here. I can't get a ping. I wonder if he's gonna land over here on these rocks. The right.
Way out where are you talking? Oh, the guy
right,
in the air.
Far right. Yeah.
I'm getting high alert. Oh, and as I dove, I got sniped at. That was wild. Enemy soldier incoming. I just heard. I just saw a fish underwater. Hey, fishy.
Oh, he's totally going to that rock out there.
Hello, snipers. I'm gonna go towards that rock then, I guess. But that's not gonna be in, Colin.
I know that at this point. I don't want him behind me is all.
I mean, that's fair enough.
He's not out here?
Moving here!
I don't know, dude. He must have swam somewhere.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
Dude falling in again.
That kid is back on the escalator again.
Another one's falling in on Bioshock.
supply crates are restocked.
There's someone fucking here. I just freaking heard him.
I just saw him die by death, maybe?
I'm getting high alerted now, too. I must be in his view somewhere, but... Oh, there he is. He's down on the rocks.
This is fucking funny.
I'm getting sniped from, you know, where we need to go.
Yeah.
On our left. Keep the pressure on.
Can we get the cover anywhere?
I mean, there's rocks here that I'm going to try and use as cover. I don't know.
See that guy in the white right in front of us?
I did.
Downed one, Kyle. I got a plate.
Incoming!
Moving!
Using drill turret.
Oh my god, I'm not quite tall enough.
That guy's down right in front.
Down one. Oh, balls. I'm down.
God damn it.
Oh, fucking shotgun.
I shouldn't have climbed up there after I got that. I wanted to freaking finish my guy, though, to give us, you know, even Steven or something, you know? Didn't work. Did what I could. Okay. Now.
That was fucking fun.
Yeah, dude, the water is the best thing ever.
I don't know how many people fell, like, just chilling in that water. Like, I got three for sure. You got two.
Yeah. I think two, yeah.
Bioshock had guys landing in on him.
We're a freaking menace with those pistols out in the water. There's nothing anyone can do about it.
I just realized I don't have to do the search and seizure one. Because I got it, I guess, through multiplayer.
How'd you get it through multiplayer? What'd you do in
multiplayer too?
What do you have to do in multiplayer to do it?
Actually,
get three operator kills without dying 25 times.
Oh, I definitely got that today. When did this start?
You just have to look at the events and see if you have a check mark.
Where event? Oh, never mind.
So we got to do the data uplink thing. That's our donkey.
Data uplink thing. How many times do we have to do it?
Three.
Or is there an equivalent in multiplayer that we can do it easier?
Probably is. We could do that. I haven't looked.
Mm-hmm. Fair enough.
We'll have to put Bioshock on that after this round.
Use this time to practice. We will be deploying soon.
Oopsie daisy. I broke my legs.
Into the area.
Watch the sky. Ow. Plating up in a pregame lobby. What the fuck?
I just want to execute like one person in the fucking pregame to see if it counts.
Warm up is over. Stand by.
Because you need an execution.
Yeah, you need three executions.
Oh, do this thing. That's another thing that has to be done.
Yeah, I think it's three.
Okay. All right. Another thing I need to put on my checklist.
I'd imagine a downed guy executing him is fine.
I would imagine.
Yeah.
Just have to do it without getting killed by a teammate coming to support him. Just, you know, that.
Battle Royale. Survive and your team can redeploy. Eliminate targets and bring them back faster. All right, soldier. Mark a drop point for your squad.
You got one with it. Oh, never mind. He pulled his shoot comp.
I ain't getting that fucking thing.
No. You had a guy dropping directly behind you.
Your squad makes a mark and most want a target. Keep them protected.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Your squad mate's back on station. Good work. squad mate protected. Contract complete.
Yeah, yes. Keeping our squad mate protected.
We're doing good work.
The Lord's work, if you will.
Good loot here.
Hey, Dady, how you doing tonight? Never mind.
Fuck you, I guess.
Fair enough.
We got enough for loadout between the three of us.
Up on you, then?
I can come down to you guys. Right there on the boat.
No, it's closer.
Oh.
You're close.
Found some loot here. Got cash here.
We're gonna buy a loadout up here, Dady. Loadout coming in.
UAV active.
Positive ID on the bounty targets. Eliminate them.
Must be pretty far away if I don't see a circle on my screen at all right now. Yeah, pretty far. Pretty far. I mean, that's a decent hike. Decent hike. This isn't the smallest map in the world, you know.
She certainly ain't the largest. Some bullets.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing too. Yeah.
Hey, yeah.
Alright, that's just disturbing.
They're all the hockey coach.
Gas is inbound.
You got to crack some heads.
Did you watch that letter, Kenny, TikTok I posted to the hangout? That was pretty funny.
I like that one.
I thought it was funny. Did you not?
Yeah, I mean. Yeah.
Hostile UAV in the area.
Literally nobody in the castle?
No, there's a couple. There's a guy up
literally?
On the hill, yeah.
Literally?
Literally.
Move to the safe zone now.
Literally? Yeah, Colin's on one of them. There you go, buddy. Go exterminate that guy.
Ah!
Never mind. Oh.
There's another guy.
Oh, I thought I had him down. Oh, my God. Oh, fuck. I'm fucking dead from behind.
One more down the hill. Somewhere down here.
Two more down the hill. One more down right, one more down left. On the loadout area.
Don't finish.
Yeah, I'm gonna go execute.
That's what I was trying to communicate.
Oh, he's gonna kill himself. What?
Watch your fuck!
No! You thieving dickhole.
Hey, I downed him, alright?
I think I downed him.
So
I got high alert. Oh, there he is.
Enemy visual.
Bounty targets identified. You are clear to engage. Hostile dropping into the
two
area.
Of them up there now. His teammate's running right.
I just want to go up the rope. Let me go up the rope instead of getting the shit. I can't go up the rope instead of getting the shit.
He just came down the hill.
There we go.
Oh shit, I got another one right here.
Locate their uplink station.
I fucking got hits too. Broke. Oh, there he goes. Oh, where'd he go? Holy shit, he ripped me. He ripped me.
What?
That guy played me like a sucker. I thought I had him like dead.
I got fucked by my reload. Why?
Not my best play. Not my best. Oh no, Dady. Yeah, Dady. Is our loadout safe at all, do you think?
Our teammate's getting shot at.
Another one coming behind you, Bio.
No! Damn it.
I'm sorry. I'm too slow.
No, you're good. This guy's selfieing right here.
Your squad mate is redeploying. Well done.
Selfie's running in towards the tower. I was going for the execution.
That's understandable, dude. Okay, where's this guy at? Well, I need to get this. And I need the cash, clearly. I'm dropping this plate box here on our loadout, too.
Armor here!
You have reinforcements inbound.
Sounds like you guys found him. I'm getting shot from the right, too. Oh, balls.
Kyle, on me.
I'm getting high alerted from the left and shot from the right.
There's a whole team behind
us. That's the guy I was coming to try and help you with.
You got gas moving in.
That's our bounty.
Yeah, he just popped a box on the rock where I died.
Trying to get oversight on this team behind us.
There.
Two behind us?
Yeah. To your left.
Back on station. Good work. Some of your team is still outside the system.
Oh, fuck.
Stick around!
I broke my fucking legs.
Dead?
I'm taking fire!
Redeployment time reduced. Enemy soldier.
Got you, bitch.
Oh, shit, man. What?
No, one coming. Another one coming, Kyle.
Fuck!
Dude, every time I land, I just get insta-fucking
one around
down.
Here now. One around to the right.
Oh, you got me. I only... Fuck, I suck. I needed to play it up.
It's a full quad on our loadout.
Ouch. All right, Dady, it's all on you for another 13 seconds.
The enemy re-secured their network.
No pressure.
Over.
We have a loadout drop here.
Bet they're still camping it.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure.
Fuck it, I'm gonna test it. We got resurgence still.
Okay.
I'll have that.
Oh, yeah, all still on it.
Okay. Not going there then.
What are you thinking, Kyle?
I don't fucking know, man. Nothing's gonna be good. There's people going down here. People just went there. Yeah, somebody just dropped there.
How about here?
How about where?
Yeah, I think we do that. There's an ammo crate close.
Do we want to wait until we get... I'll wait up until we get someone alive.
Yeah, this is bad, too.
Fuck.
I think these might be bots.
Loadout team that was camping is trying to push in towards that building. May be able to get it?
That's absolutely...
Push in towards which building?
Towards the smoke that was on your screen.
Okay.
No,
I still see him running in the road, yeah.
Yeah, they came back. They got pushed back.
Good work.
Can you drop a little bit of money?
Yeah.
You're losing ground.
Thank you.
I need plates in the worst way. Give me plate, please. I need them bad.
There's a guy on this hill, Kyle. Can you roast him with me?
Yeah, I don't know where we're talking about.
Your team made it to the safe zone.
Ready?
Go.
I broke him.
I don't have enough ammo to...
Ammo box.
Yeah, me too.
Guy to the right?
Two to the right.
Broke
that's
one.
That squad. That's that full quad.
I'm going back up to the hill.
Oh, fuck. I'm getting shot from that guy on the hill, I think. I'm dead.
Need to heal up.
Enemy here.
Landed above you, Dad.
They're coming.
Other side of this wall.
Oh, my God. That...
Dude. I couldn't even touch the ground this round.
Yep. Died a bunch that time. Died a whole bunch.
And this dude with just a random nade over the hill.
That one was a rough one.
Wow. Check your thing, see if you...
Okay, where do I look at this at? What are we talking about?
Events.
Where is event? Okay, up top. Got it. Downloading store. Just have the store... Freaking... Okay, so... Integrity...
Checking the Modern Warfare side, Bioshock.
For me, it just says toggle on one of them. I hit up. At the bottom of the thing, it should say... I'm toggle it.
Okay, so if I have these check marks here...
If you hover down over one...
Yeah, I just click on it and it toggles. Oh, you see what I'm doing?
Okay, yeah.
The check marks mean you've completed it.
So I've completed, but I don't have a full bar on this one. I don't have a full red bar.
Doesn't matter.
Okay, so I have check marks on everything except for loyalty. 50 operator event. No. I'm respect. 25 melee operator kills in Modern Warfare. That's the only one I don't have. Or three executions. And then I'll be done.
One more execution.
So I don't have to do anything but execute people. Well, I'd have one if you hadn't stolen mine.
I thought I got it down, all right? I came in.
I should have beaten that guy to death while you were executing him just for that.
You should have.
I should have. I hit him once, actually, because I was still trying to like see if I could get into it.
I thought it gave me the down.
Well, you thought wrong.
Well, I'll down somebody and I'll gift wrap him for you.
You thought wrong.
Perfect.
Perfect.
This game is ass cheeks.
Exactly. You know what's not ass cheeks?
No.
Chocolate animal crackers.
Mmm. Saw someone online say that this the answer skin on the Hemlock is the new meta.
The what?
The answer skin. Oh, didn't get to complete that. What's the max level you can get this season?
I thought it was like 400 something maybe.
I was thinking 450, and if that's true, then I'm getting close already. Which seems too fast, considering I haven't burned through any double XP.
Hostile dropping into the area.
450 Ram Jam has confirmed. I gotta be getting close to that. Colin, you're a 435.
I am?
Yeah, you're almost done with that, too.
Hey, so what's the top? What's the top out at?
450.
Oh, fuck me.
Mm.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Fire rounds don't work underwater, dipshit.
The boards don't work on water.
You gotta have power.
You have that Hemlock Golded yet, Kyle?
No. I did not work through any of the new ARs. I've only been working through... So I have one remaining of the, like, base ARs to get gold.
Did you do the M16?
I did. It sucked.
Oh, God. Is that awful?
Fuck, that was ass. That was
you
the worst...
You do it when I did it before they
buffed
it.
I probably had more fun doing the riot shield than I had doing that.
Eliminate targets to bring them back faster. Set a drop point...
The M16... How can it be that garbage? Like, why do they hate it so much? It's a burst gun. Like, make it stronger. Why can I control
a fully automatic
easier than a burst gun? That's like, doesn't make any freaking sense. Who's the fuck stick?
I don't know. Whoever stole that gun from me, man.
Icarus here, but it's only a level one. Bounty poached.
Solid work.
Just the way we drew that up. Bothered looking.
I'm dropping plate box.
Plate box?
Yeah.
This early while we're still looting and everything?
Yeah. I wanted to carry something else.
Okay, that's fine. That's fine.
I'll find another one. I'm sure.
Gassy over here.
Thank you so much for the TikTok follow, Unity. I appreciate you, my dude. How did I miss that earlier?
people shooting over there?
Are you shooting
at? Some pokes? I'm not shooting anything. What are you talking about?
I heard some shooting. I was in Death's direction.
Was not I.
It wasn't my direction. It was your direction.
It wasn't my direction.
Oh.
Well.
It was my direction.
We got money, money, money. Way to go, team.
We're rich, bitch.
Team Duckets.
Team Duckets right here. Unity Sierra Barnes on TikTok with a follow.
In front of me.
With the follow. Computer, 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 computer.
See him right here. One's running across the bridge. I'm gonna wait for this last one to come. He's gonna.
Oh, shit. Shit, 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 shit. He went down below. There he is.
Let's give this bye-bye shock.
Bomb drone is MI.
Ah, I got him by going underwater. Okay, where's that other one that I didn't want to drop? Oh my god, did I lose it?
Dire to get his full.
It's gone. Oh no, fuck, I'm dumb.
On the bridge.
Are we buying a loadie here?
Oh shit.
Yeah, you had enough between the two of you.
Yeah, I had 18. Grand. I probably had enough for no, because it's quads.
Yeah. Pay extra because of quads.
It'd be nice if it was like
scaling.
Yeah.
Yes, it would be nice.
Enemy UAV active.
It would be very, very nice.
So where are we gonna get across the river at? How are we gonna do that?
I don't know. I think we can pull it off, even if we have to jump out in the ocean and swim. You know what I mean?
Somebody just... Oh, I just got highlighted this way.
There's a bounty.
He's down on the... We gotta run now. Oh, never mind. We didn't have to go far. I definitely got highlighted and shot right.
Right here.
Right where?
Right there. Right at the end of this shit, Bioshock. He's getting
bounty.
Shot
he
from the hill.
Building.
Broke one.
Nice.
Primary objective complete. All targets eliminated.
There's a bunch more shooting going on in there.
Yeah, there's three in there. Downed one.
I assisted at somebody. Oh, I saw someone in this window.
There are a bunch of there's teams jumping up off on top of the roof.
One broken inside the con. There's at least one extra. Oh, balls. Two down. One down. Yeah, upstairs. Upstairs window.
Semtex!
I can't get him.
Don't kill me, Semtex.
I got the window. I got the window.
Guys, landing on me.
I broke that guy, Kyle.
Oh, I'm down, though.
I'm down,
One second.
He's on me down.
Fuck.
Nice.
You got a selfie?
No. I wish I did.
Reviving you.
There's one more guy somewhere.
I hear him. I hear him.
Oh god. No! Ah, fuck.
I didn't know there was a window there. I didn't. He's coming, call.
I'm dead.
Oh, I didn't know you're dead. My bad.
You got back.
That freaking window got me. I should have hung back and covered windows. Like Mr. Clean.
Mr. Clean.
Are my lights. Are my lights still flashing from when you followed? Have they been flashing this whole time? Let's go. Let's go with orange lights.
On the roof.
That's a bit suspect.
That's where I bomb droned a guy, Colin.
Oh, okay.
I bomb droned a guy and bio finished him.
Be advised, you have teammates outside the safe zone.
I think I might go down back over here. Oh wait, we have a loadout. Where is our loadout?
Do not go there.
We have a loadout drop here.
Yeah, well, I mean, that's pretty close to where we just died, so that kind of makes some sense. We have enough for a loadout if we all meet up somewhere.
I got my guns back.
Oh, look at you.
But I'm probably gonna die out of it soon.
Oh no, why has this been hit? Why has this been hit?
Jesus Christ! Nope! Get in the fucking building! Come on!
There ain't nothing out here, cause somebody hit it already. Man, they didn't leave me anything but a gas grenade. This is like the Grinch came through here and just...
Back on station. Good work. Enemy resecured their network. It's over.
Not even a crumb for a mouse.
Well done.
You can come buy a gun here.
I guess. I was hoping to buy a loadout, but that's not...
Somebody dropped loadout here.
And was hoping for plates, but that's not happening either.
We're real close if we can find about 3K.
2K.
I got 2,400.
Okay, we got it. I'm gonna go put cash down. My cash is down. I just heard somebody die. Did you guys see that? We have $420 left.
Yep.
Holy shit, pick it up. Alright, I need money to buy plates or something.
Watch your six. Resurgence window is ending.
Can't believe we're not fighting here, considering. I'm tempted to go get my back to the water. Yeah, that's exactly what I was thinking.
Dear,
do you need that plate?
Short-handed on all this shit, so...
Enemy
yep, short-handed, and there was nothing back there. You know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
And the circle is friendly to that currently. Oh, and there's a munitions back here.
Oh, that's good. That's good. That's the goods.
It's got the goods, eh?
Ammos. Ammos is the goods.
Why do I see purple tracers coming out here?
Oh, baby.
Ooh, baby, I love you, baby.
Ooh, baby, do you know what that's like?
Ooh, heaven is a place on earth.
So, the ammo box refills your
I put it in, said, ow, that hurts. What's that?
I said the ammo box refills your
in
lethal
fact,
attack.
It's been about a minute. I can reload my shit.
No more second chances.
Yeah, that's a decent guess.
I'm gonna steal my shit. Come back and hit that one more time.
Oh, it automatically goes in.
Here's some doofing going on up here by the buy station. Two other teams, seven players. So we got a quad and a trio.
Super, super plate poor, though.
I got one.
I have one extra as well.
I have three.
I'm getting shot at from on top of buildings. I'm just going to keep my head down so I don't burn plates at range, you know what I mean? Let them fight it out over there in the place that I don't want
to
be.
We can take that guy.
Another guy further back.
I mean, we might as well take a couple of their plates if it's safe, right?
Using drill charge.
Two teams, four other players.
I see one. We're gonna move up
your
to this
team made it to the safe zone.
Roof barrier.
One's over here. Fuck, I lost the mark on him.
3v3.
He was in that building.
Two teams.
There's one on the buy. They're probably buying their teammate back. Yep. Called it. Oh, they're both buying teammates back. Well, that's unfortunate.
Nope, that's not what I want.
I'm just gonna stay up here.
Yep. To our right, Colin. He's down. Please tell me that dude's carrying plates.
I gotta reload my donkey.
I don't see any frickin' plates anywhere.
Top, I think they're going for another bomb.
I got it.
They're in this building. Come on, good circle pull.
Us versus two. Us versus one. Up 3-1. Yeah.
You're losing ground.
Almost certain he's in this building. Yep, I hear him.
They picked the wrong fight.
How'd you get him after you died?
Fire rounds.
I thought that they got rid of fire rounds being able to down a person.
That's for snipers.
Just for snipers? Oh, okay.
I also downed him.
Man down victory.
I downed him before the fire rounds killed him. So fire rounds can still kill you after you're downed, I think.
Oh.
Because before it was...
But how did you go down after you downed him then?
Because he had a fire round shotty too.
So then you would have been the example of going down from fire rounds.
I think we did the same thing.
Okay. Either way, it worked.
It's just I had two teammates, so...
Bio with the big round there to get us the victory. And Colin getting us into the late game. Keeping us alive there. What's that? You kept us alive.
Oh.
When you were down in the water picking up those guns.
Oh, that's right.
I did not get a fucking execution.
I didn't either.
I didn't either. Fuck.
I would have one if you hadn't screwed me over.
You got to tell me, execute that guy.
I don't remember which one I was doing.
I'm going to see if I can get one in the pregame lobby and see if it counts.
I don't think it's going to.
I don't think it's gonna either.
Ye of little faith.
I am now, 65% done with the battle pass. Haven't even had a double XP yet, a double XP weekend yet.
I am also 65%.
Look at that.
Looky there.
Oh, I'm still rocking the Wookiee. I forgot about that. Ooh,
you're gonna rock the Wookiee another round.
Yep. I mean, I'm not butthurt about it. It's cool. I like it.
Zero gave up the Wookiee, man.
Did he? What's he running now? Oh, yeah. The businessman.
Yep.
Yeah, because he works at the business factory.
He's a businessman doing business things.
Yep.
Warm up while you can. We will deploy soon. Enemy dropping into the AO.
Ow, broke my legs. Ooh, baby, do you know what that's worth?
No, goddammit, let me finish my fucking execution. Twat.
Here's a bunch of AFKers. If it's gonna happen, it's gonna happen here.
Enough training.
I could have had three right here if I would have been here sooner. Four, five. I got one though, so we'll see. Do you know what that's worth? Have you done any of your shotguns gold, Colin?
No.
Eliminate targets to bring them back faster. All right, soldier. Mark a drop point for your squad.
A scavenger or a king?
I don't know. You tell me. King, probably.
Yeah, it's down on the boat.
Oh, wait a second. Kyle, can you grab that king real close?
Is it on me? Yeah, I can.
Before I hit that box.
Oh.
Most wanted contract accepted. Prep for contact.
A single X13 pistol level 5 out of their crate.
Really?
Interesting, yeah.
Good work evading the enemy. Contract complete.
That was easy.
Yeah. A little too.
When nobody comes for you. Level 5 STB if it's anybody loves the STB.
Any mini gassy?
No. It's taking a long time.
Well, I got
Ooh.
Okay, I got 13.7, Kyle. LNG you and I marks. Together got loadout money, but.
Where's our buy? Between us.
Back yep. on the ship.
I'm coming.
Throw it into the next circle because I might run this shit tonight.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm going to go throw my money on it.
There, I got you. You do it.
Dropped it.
I got a stick in that slot.
So, I just dropped a plate, but I suppose I can stow it. I got it.
I got my inventory.
So you could have done it. Is what I'm hearing.
Trust me to have it.
Charles, thank you so much for following on TikTok. I appreciate you. Thank you so much for the follow, making my lights go flashy, flashy, flash, flash.
He's throwing up a poor man's UAV drone.
UAV in the area.
Bomb on it.
Gas is
closing in. We got guys over here.
Enemy UAV over,
over where?
Like three guys for sure. Four.
Why do I not see your marks? Oh, the yellow mark over there. Yeah, yeah.
Yep.
Hmm.
Bunch of guys. Downed one.
Oh, that was your explosion. Yeah, you did. You downed three. Let's run, run, run.
Running.
We're not going to be fast enough. Ooh, orange crate.
Your team.
Somebody got one of my kills. There's another one.
I just saw a guy.
Okay, I should have got my loadout.
You don't like your ground loot?
Not great.
Okay, don't fucking... God, fire behind us!
I broke him.
Behind us, Colt.
Yeah, one more.
Fucking Semtex, nope.
Oh, he's down me, he down me.
I'm plating up.
Just go kill that bitch, Bioshock. He hasn't had time to plate, has he? There's guys landing on all that pile of shit.
God damn it.
Nicely done.
Shit.
So do I go load out, Kyle, or do I come to you?
Go load out.
Oh,
Budge! I shouldn't have plated. Yeah. That's a good idea. That's a real nice idea you're having right there. Lost all sorts of good shit right there. Man.
I had a good thing going.
I really liked everything I had.
Ooh, I want this ammo. Oh, let me out this donkey.
Why would you spawn me way over here? Dear God. Oh, you got one coming your way. At least one. Are you guys seeing my marks?
Yep.
On the hill to your right. The other two are behind him, left.
I tagged him up, but I can't.
Understandable.
I don't got the plates to sit and chow.
Above me.
One down, right on you.
Fuck, did I just get nailed by from a...
Got a second one.
Another one down.
Okay, broke him.
Third one down. I'm out of ammo, though.
Finish that motherfucker. Need a tippy tap here.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry,
another
dude.
One down.
You're gonna make it, bud.
Down lower. I'm gonna go finish.
He's down to execute him.
Yeah.
Fucker had my muni box. Do you need that?
Thank you for spamming the likes on the TikTok.
There's one, yeah. gassy. I had my gold gassy back. Fuck you.
I had a gold gassy they stole from me too, so.
Oh, okay.
It's hard to say. I need to freaking snag plates in the worst way.
I need to snag ammo.
I have a munitions box. Oh, I dropped a fuckload of ammo down here, Colin. I dropped like two full stacks.
Okay. Thank you. Wow.
Was that not two full stacks?
Yeah, actually it was. Holy fuck. It just didn't look like it.
Yeah. I had way too many. Thank you for the follow, Rozzy, making my lights go nuts. I appreciate you.
Armor box up here.
Armor box up here. Yes, yes, yes.
Armor here. Here's a gassy if somebody needs one.
I got gold.
I do. I wish I had my goldie back.
Could have been your
also
goldie.
Also UIV in the area.
That's not your fault. I'm gonna go check in here just to be sure. No, I know.
Good jump. Nice. I hit your ass.
Well, if it was there, it's gone, so. That one's gone, so.
That's where my cast off was. Is there a UAV on that bad boy?
No, they bought it. But I did buy the precision.
Boop, 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 boop.
I got two in this TAC 56. I know it's gonna be better than this, but
your donkey's out of tune.
It's just a little out of tune. Playing like an E flat, and I need it to be like more like F.
B sharp. Teams on fighting.
You never want a B sharp.
Are you done?
Maybe. Arguably.
Where is everybody?
It's over. It's a fair question. Obviously, they're scared of the work that we did.
Me and my giant one kill.
Yep.
I mean, you have dire wolf.
I have three. You got five.
Yeah.
The death in Ireland, taking care of business.
Doing the all the things.
You know, on my screen it shows it doesn't even show you your name or anything anymore.
Enemy UAV overhead.
It just shows me and Dire in here.
Oh, nice.
And the squad.
Enemy squad is tracking your position.
Need one guy right here. One guy on the roof over here. Two guys.
Moving here.
Somebody just got
I can't believe that we're all alone in like the best part of the map. Yeah.
Well, I'm pretty sure I know where almost every team is now. There's only five teams left. There's one here, here, here.
Yeah, they're shooting.
Here,
they're fighting over
there.
Here, so there's two.
Yeah, and
they're fighting over here,
there,
so there's two. Yeah, so they're opposite sides. And we're sitting
so
pretty in
the
middle.
So do we just sit here and watch, or do we go to the left and try to hold this team?
Moving here.
A little spectator. I suppose we can get on top of that building.
We can stay there. That's not a bad spot to be. This guy's over here.
Okay. Send it.
Prices are back to normal.
You think that, Kyle?
What? I'm cool with whatever.
I kind of feel like we don't know what the circle's going to do, and like, this hill's the best. Actually, right where you are is the best.
Right where bio is?
No, you were, because it's you can fly to anywhere from there.
Friendly airstrike on the way.
I will go back up there then. Well, yeah, was I in there though?
No, but I mean.
Once we know what the circle's gonna do, I meant. Yeah, I'm in up here.
Like Batman up there. I am.
I look over this island. I am a danger in the night.
You gotta stand on the corner though and like crouch.
Any evildoers beware. I am the world's greatest detective in my Gilling skill suit.
The prime
position, yep.
Boys.
Which means it's gonna be hot.
means I'm coming to you. There's a guy right here.
Here I come to save the day. Yeah, he went to that building. Oh, man, I nailed him.
Let the bullets fly, boys. I got a muni box.
I also have a muni box.
Anybody got any, like, bombs or anything for the ground?
Do not.
Ways up.
I wish I had some frickin' bomb to... Oh, there's one on the roof over here. Yep.
One's going here to over to the right.
There's only two ways up. There's stairwell and the ascension.
I gotta keep this guy off this hill right here. He's coming up the hill. He went into two.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Coming on us. Well, that didn't come out right. He's down. He's dead.
Of course.
This guy went back down. Guy at two went back down.
Broke him. He just goes, of course there's a... It's like, yes, of course there's a guy up here. This is like the best spot in the map. Why wouldn't we be up here?
Enemy lost track of you.
77.
Enemy lost track of us. Yeah. Of course there's a...
Well, what do you, like...
Yeah. Oh. High alerts.
I can't believe no teams have been eliminated yet.
Got a hostile here.
They got a sniper over there.
This king's just gonna sit in this building.
Oh, he dropped down in.
Behind us on the bridge.
Moving here.
Is there still a plate up here? Yes, there is. Nice.
Behind the truck, right here.
Getting high alerted from behind when I stand up. My ears got really itchy. Oh, balls! Balls! I just got fucking bombed by a drill charge. I don't know.
Yeah, look out, guys. Just careful. Careful with the top. Careful with guys falling in.
Yep.
Need to get beaten down.
There's a guy on the hill behind us.
Yeah, right here, yep.
Found one.
Good.
They're shooting beneath us. He's not coming our way, I don't think. Guy on the hill is gonna get pushed out here.
Can't believe that motherfucker got...
He's down.
That guy's dead.
Muni box going down.
We have an ammo box here.
I just heard someone... I don't think he came up here.
Throwing drill charge!
He's out to the right.
I don't know what right specifically means, I guess. Oh, I see all his footprints. Oh, shit. We got to move. Conk, you see this guy? I almost died because of that shit.
Coming up. Yep, there you go.
Team wipe.
2v4.
2v4.
Oh, fuck. He's laying right here.
Shit.
What happened to you?
I'm down.
Down one.
1v3.
The other guy's already up on the hill, Kyle, behind you.
Yeah, I watched him drop in, so I was hoping he only had a pistol, and I was trying to take out the two guys that got you. When I got that first guy down, I was thinking I had an okay shot at things. But I didn't.
I got boned by a fucking solo.
Balls.
Jumped across off to the hill like Death did.
That's what I did, yeah.
Yeah.
No, you should have waited with me and gone with me.
Probably.
I have no idea, dude. If I had been there earlier, you probably would have survived. That probably would have been good. I fucking put my gas mask on jumping off and almost didn't make my parachute out. That's what ended up getting me so low on the hill, was the freaking gas mask animation.
So you said you only got one execution in the pregame lobby, right?
Yeah, I only got one in the pregame lobby.
Check and see if it counted.
Warzone, respect, 0 of 3. It didn't count.
All right.
And you ruined my opportunity.
I owe you one down.
You owe me a down, and you owe me an assassination from the other one you stole from me. That's 2 of 3. Dos.
I owe you a down so that you can get an assassination. That's a paired thing. I owe you one.
No. No. Because I would have 2 assassinations right now if it weren't for you specifically.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about the dude.
You stole the one earlier.
No, that's the one I was talking about. I forgot I came in. And
then you went and finished my one at the start of last game.
I panicked, all right?
What do you want? Panicked. You came in with that fire shotgun, like, can't let him get up, can't let him, boom, 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 boom. Just pooping your pants. Oh, well, I forgive you, Bio.
It's very magnanimous of you.
You're welcome. Can't remember. What is it that I need to do in Modern Warfare? I would need to get another 22 melee kills. I mean, I guess if I went to leveling up the Kodachis or whatever they're called, that'd be a decent way to get those.
You just run around with a knife and a riot shield.
I mean, I could, but I've already got those plats, so there's not really a lot of reason for me to do that. Just saying, you know.
You got the Kodachis now, Kyle.
That's what I just said.
Oh.
I said I could just equip the Kodachis and go level them up because I haven't used them yet. And I would get 22 kills pretty quick doing that.
We go there. As long as the shipment.
Right. Well, if I do shoot the ship, I'd probably have it leveled up in, you know, a game, if not, you know, assuming if I get shipment right away, I'll have it in that one game, probably.
Enemy soldier. Yep, I need two executions.
Why are you so worried about your life in the pregame lobby? As far as camos go, do pregame lobbies count?
Yes, I think.
I just saw the long shot thing pop up and I was like, ooh, that's a decent way of getting these if I were doing that right now.
No, they don't count.
They don't? Dang it, never mind.
No, I thought they did
leveling up.
They do count towards level, or they used to count towards leveling up anyway.
They don't count towards camel grind. Because I made a whole bunch of classes to put into the slot. Just specifically for just the pregame. And my hopes were dashed.
Dashed hopes, eh?
Yep. Yeah? Oh, Beach Club, okay. Let's go Beach Club.
Eliminate targets.
Hey, we have a teammate this time. Hey, Tony, how's it going?
Hey, how are you, buddy?
Pretty good, pretty good.
Hey, a little bit of commentary. You need to turn down the level of in-game chat on your stream.
Okay.
Just like...
Will do.
16%. Objective is to eliminate all bounty
targets. Dyer, I got it down out here. Come
all right, I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming.
He's selfing. Thank you. Teammate across the way. Get it?
It's more than one. Yeah, I got it.
You guys are all down. I'm running to keep us alive.
Well, really? Yeah, that's probably smart.
Oh, I'm dead as hell.
Yep, that's why I ran.
Well, I got...
I had a pistol.
Could've killed them all.
There's like three dudes there, if not four. I think this might be...
I'm just kidding.
I think I made the...
Yeah.
Smart decision there.
I think you did. I think you did.
I think it was the appropriate assessment.
Bounty targets identified. It is a broadside. Right. Groovy with that. All right, one of one paid out.
One of two. What is your favorite drop spot? Struggling to get high kill games. I ping flats. Spotawano, dude. So high kill games, like it depends on your playstyle, right? If you can, like, if you want hot, right? Which it sounds like you do. It depends on the circle big time, but the farm is one of the best spots in my opinion because it's got so many escape lanes and it's usually hot if the circle is friendly to it. Outside of that, like I can get high kills in residential.
Guys coming to you.
If it's going to be a hotspot, I mean, and obviously
worth it.
Like, watch to see if Castle's gonna be hot too. Castle can be the best, depending on, right? So the answer is it depends, Mike. I did not hot drop this game, and I've died once already. So
your squad mate,
not ideal.
Bye.
Hostile UAV in the air. Some our teammate just died down by you, Colin, somewhere.
Dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
I'm in the ship. Once landing by you, by oh no, he
I
missed that.
I got shot as I was trying to get in.
Come on.
You have reinforcements.
Oh fucking grenade launcher.
So stay alive then. See, that's a good tip. I don't even know where farm is, so I have to. Okay, hold on. Farm is Oganaku farms back in this corner here. And if you want it cooler, you can land here and grab stuff and then push into farm.
Before I can get my execution.
Farm can get real hot though. So if you're playing solos, it's better. Beach Club, in my experience, is usually pretty cold. Beach Club. Oh, I suck.
Enemy.
Oh my god, why? Down one there. On their loadout or behind their loadout. Thank you for the kill confirmed.
He didn't like that.
I bet he did not like that.
God fucking damn it.
Oh.
That's Mr. Rocket butt munch.
I suck. Where did you go? Oh my god! I can't fight with a sniper. I'm just not good with a sniper, man. Oh balls. I'm boned. I'm done.
3, 2, 1. I'm in.
Oh my god, that shouldn't have happened. I never should have made it in there. How did that team? Did they not see me or something?
I just died on that loadout. Guy running a fucking thumb. Getting stitched
up. I did.
Oh, I see him up top.
I can't do anything this game. How did I lose that fight? Ah! He was facing the wrong way when he landed. Come on.
Oh, man.
It's kind of crazy how fast what's hot and what isn't changes, but definitely, you know, the circle matters.
I almost got my fucking execution off.
Hello, can you help me?
Oh, yeah.
He's gonna get his loadout and I'm gonna be fucked. No, I'm not.
Oh.
No! Why did you kill yourself? Okay, don't kill yourself now. Two.
You guys can load out.
I'm getting it right now. Got it. Now I just need plates. Something fierce. Did you try the shotgun? I haven't tried it yet, but no, yeah. That's the gun right now. It's impossible to deal with up close. So like run around farm, yeah, you'll wreck with it. You will absolutely wreck. I'm rocking the hemlock and the dual pistols. I really like the dual pistols because when games get underwater, I can shoot and other people can't. And it's just fun. It is so fun. I've got a YouTube video coming, a short coming out tomorrow? Coming out Friday. Just with a couple clips of it set to the Jaws theme song.
Your team has entered the safe zone.
What was that shit about, Colin? Oh, you're on the hill. I thought you were in this building this whole time. I used it once and got a new PR. Yeah, dude, it kills like lightning. It's like a 200 and some millisecond time to kill. It's wild.
Moving.
What are you shooting at, buddy?
Behind that roof, that H building roof.
Okay.
Can I get over to loadout, do you think?
Yeah, I just came from there. I'll escort you. Just give me a second. That's really smart with the water pistol combo. Yeah, dude. I mean, it's not useful every game, but it's good enough.
I'm on you. Bioshock.
You scared me, Colin.
Fuck, I missed him.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
But yeah, down here, frickin', oh my god. I've had games where I'll get 5 or 6 kills in the water. Where are you shooting, Colin? Did you get your loadout? Did you get your loadout?
No, not yet. I'm going right now.
Yeah, I got my third one.
Nice work, buddy.
Enemy resecured their network. It's
so
over.
You got your, what's it called for that?
Do this stupid fucking...
Okay, hold on. What do we got for a circle right now?
Enemy mark.
I don't love this. Oh, guy got... Broke him. Downed him. I'm gonna go for the assassination. Where the fuck? Oh, there he is. Oh, I'm getting... From the... Oh, balls. Balls! No, guys! I need one more assass... I'm blind as shit. I'm blind! I'm so freaking blind.
Behind us, Kyle. Up the hill.
I'm coming.
To the left. Yep.
I saw the guy on the loadout is the problem. Don't see anyone using it, so you defo get people off guard. Yeah, because, I mean, people don't plan around having to fight in the water. So if you're the one guy that does, it's a huge advantage. So when those games come, I get super excited. Like, when I see Circle going out in the water, I'm like, here we go, baby. Navy SEAL time. It's my favorite.
Gas is inbound.
God, I should have done after this.
Okay.
Yeah, I got zero.
I mean, it's midnight right now, so I'm going to do the same.
Your squad mate's back on station. Good work.
You don't have to... Justify it. Our loadouts are gone, yeah. Like where we died, yeah, they're on the... I'm going over these bathrooms.
No, come on. You're so bad.
You got 41 more seconds of resurgence.
See if I can wiggle my
orange crate, come on, something good. Tac 56, I'll take it.
Shit, Kyle.
Where?
Right to the southeast.
One down. Oh, I see the second one.
Second one down.
Where else are these guys? We need plates. I'm marked.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Nope. Had no plates.
Give up.
Oh, shit. Did I die in time?
I did.
I forgot about that.
Only
That's true.
Oh no.
No, he's not. Survive, Tony, survive. 6-5.
Oh, there's a guy to his
right. Right. Oh, and in front of you.
Oh man. Fuck sake.
You made it.
Oh, you did it.
So you're saying these buy stations are real bad, eh?
Yeah, real bad. It's all real bad, dude.
All real bad. Got it.
You gotta wait for it to thin out a sec. But we should be the last motherfuckers in the sky, besides any buybacks.
Yeah, we should be.
Four and an X12. Okay. Don't fuck with that. There's a guy right here.
Yep.
And the buy is right there. That's the only one, yeah?
That's the problem.
Yep, those guys.
They just did a buy back. Waiting to see. Oh, I don't have enough money to do a buyback, even if I wanted to.
Where are we going? It's gonna be about that time.
I'm thinking about this hill or like this building, maybe.
Yeah.
Let's see.
I mean, that's right in the middle.
Yeah, that's not great considering we won't have ammo to fight off a whole bunch of people.
Oh, I got teammate back.
Worth it.
Needed a play.
There's fighting going on. Oh my god, I hit the guy.
And I would have won.
Broke him, Kyle.
He's dead. Oh my god, there's a guy across the street though.
Fuck it, man.
Oh shit. Damn, teammate.
Anything?
Did he buy you back?
Yeah, he did.
No plates. No ammo. I did get a gas mask though.
I got 30 rounds for you if you need.
I have 22 rounds total now.
Oh, hold on.
I'm hiding behind a rock right now that's in circle.
Oh, yeah, you're up here. Okay.
I got a guy moving to my left. I just saw his head fucking right over here.
It's a lot of people over there.
Yeah, you got the best guy.
I'm gonna go get that.
Oh, we got the...
I just told you there's a guy there.
Yeah, no, he didn't see us. That right when he didn't look that way right away, so I was gonna go...
Move to the safe zone.
Holy shit.
Good work.
Two v three.
I had two down.
Shit, you have two down right now?
Yep. The last one's going around the rocks on the left. I can't live ping him anymore. The other two did not selfie. Hey!
Yes! There we go! Good call out on the rocks. I was focusing on the down guys, and then I'm like, nope. When you called out, he's up on the rocks. I'm like, he's going to come around on me. Woo! Thank you for the likes. Jonathan on TikTok. We pulled that one out. Pulled that one out. Nice work there, Tony, on the buyback and whatnot.
Yeah, no problem, buddy.
Yeah, getting those guys' loadout guns near the end was a lifesaver. That guy behind the gas station gave me that tack. Life saver. Kenneth, thank you for the follow. I don't know. Thank you on TikTok. You guys are amazing.
Whew. Hey, 11 kills.
Nice work with the 11 kills. I got 8 and 3 grand and should have gotten my assassinations, I think. So go to the events. No, I didn't. I have 2.
I completed assassinations.
Balls. One left. One more assassination to do, and then I'm good. Woot, woot, woot. So that's going to be it for the stream because it's midnight. We dumped, I don't know, 4 or 5 wins out tonight. Not our best night, but pretty decent. I'm happy with that. It was a lot of fun. I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. I haven't talked at all about this, I don't know why I have a player in my hand. Warzone Beer League. I'm trying to kind of put together on the Discord where maybe we could get some private games going for like chiller, maybe older gamers, you know, kind of like us. If that's you, hit up the description or the bio and, join up the Discord. We got a pretty cool setup there and we got a lot of cool people. But yeah. And if you're watching this on YouTube as a VOD later on, what are you doing here this late? Like, this is a long video. Thank you so much. I appreciate you. I hope to see you guys again tomorrow night, starting around 9:30 Central. Peace out. Ram Jam, you're a boss for being here so long. Thank you guys so much. I'll see you guys soon. How the fuck am I alive right now? Oh, shit!
There's people all around shooting at me.
Everybody went and got actual guns instead of coming down and doing the fucking square dance.